Let's go somewhere far away. Keep me on your wavelength on our own continuum.
Hello! Okay, you know what? Lowering that on stream did not lower it in my headphones. Hi, everybody! How are you doing? Sorry, I'm gonna scoot you over a little bit. Don't worry about it. That's too far. Everything's fine. Hi, everybody! How are you doing today? It's Friday. That's crazy. The weeks go by so fast when I have nothing to do. I think like Monday, I was like, oh, I think I did some chores. And then Tuesday, I was like, oh, I'll edit some TikToks. And then Wednesday, I made dinner. And Thursday is the day I volunteer at the hospital. And now it's Friday. Like, I didn't really do a lot, to be honest. I was just fucking around the whole week. But like, I'll do this for like, 2-3 weeks maybe, just like absolutely nothing, and then I'll get bored and I'll start doing so much more. But I've just been playing a lot of like games with my friends and like Genshin Impact. Not stuff that I can stream. Well, like I can stream games with my friends, but I just haven't been in the mood to put on my camera, which I do have a PNG tuber that I should be using, because even if I don't show my face, that's still better than not streaming. Sometimes it depends. But yeah, today I woke up, I took the dogs to the groomers to get their little haircut, then I worked out, I played a lot of Genshin this morning, then I worked out, and ate dinner, and now we're here. Yeah, we're just gonna vibe today, and we're playing with pebbles. I need to put that in my title, actually. We're making gay friends in my little computer today. Pebbles. Done. I think that's the correct spelling. But yeah, Pebbles is drinking a drink because they're going out later. I'm not going out, but I do have a hard Baja Blast. I've had two of these before, not on the same night. I've only had one, like, per night. But this is my third one, and I'm actually going to go buy a pack because I actually like this. This is the first, like, canned alcohol drink that I actually, like. I don't love it, but it's, like, the most tolerable out of everything that I've had, so. So we're gonna be drinking that. I'm adjusting my sound. I think we're ready. Okay. Hello, Pebbles!
Hello?
Hi. Oh my gosh, oh, wait, I need to turn it up. What's wrong? What's wrong? I can't make little gay friends in my computer on Valorant? You're crazy. Oh. Is it okay if I talk to chat, or do you want me to mute?
Oh, yeah, you can talk to chat.
Okay, yeah, what's wrong? My title for my stream is Making Gay Friends in My Computer with Pebbles. I don't see the problem with that, honestly. I think that's a great title.
Awesome.
But yeah, Pebbles is drinking a Bloody Mary, and I'm about to open my hard Mountain Dew Baja Blast. So.
I'm going to a Pride burlesque show tonight.
Oh, I didn't know it was Pride. That's so cute.
And so I'm gonna try and figure out what to wear.
Oh!
Gonna do surgery on a dress, but it looks like it would be a lot harder for me to do what I wanted to do than I initially thought.
No, but I want them to be gay, because it's Pride Month, so. Oh. I'm sure you could do whatever you put your heart to, but also, that sounds like a lot of work. And I'm sure you have many hot clothes that you could also wear without doing surgery.
Look also kind of gay.
I mean, Pebbles. I don't know how to break this to you. You look gay already. I don't think having an outfit is gonna change anything about that.
That's awesome. I love that.
Oh my god.
Hold on one.
Okay. I have not warmed up today at all. What? You don't want to make gay friends? I will make any friends, but having gay friends would be fun. I have gay friends, but the more the merrier. Hi, Shintato! It's Pride Month! We're drinking! Pebbles is going to a burlesque show.
Later. Sorry, my roommate was yelling at me.
Oh my goodness, how rude.
No, not in a bad way.
Oh my goodness, how nice.
Oh my goodness, how nice. Okay.
Okay. You can make some friends too, please. Yes. I don't think I have the capacity to play anything else tonight. Wait, especially if we're drinking. Oh yes.
Yes, dream.
I look fabulous because I just showered and put on a sweater, so you know. Match found. And I have, look how giant this Baja Blast is. It's like as big as my head.
Hold on, I'm not there yet.
Oh, it tastes good though.
Bailey James.
Bailey James.
Oh, it is big.
It's huge. I know. I guess it's hard to tell depending on.
Split.
It's a hard Baja Blast. It has 5% alcohol in it, though, which isn't a lot, but me, I'm a lightweight. So this is enough. Okay. Oh my god, three duelists and Fade. Are you gonna play Fade? Okay, wait, I'm keeping it a secret. Are you keeping it a secret? What we're doing?
No, I don't care.
Okay.
No,
I don't care. I'm keeping it a secret.
Okay. Okay. You can keep
it. Because I want to make it into a video. I don't want to stream it because I don't want my internet to be shit.
Yeah. I'm not gonna stream it.
I hit 200 subscribers on YouTube, so it's gonna be like a little surprise.
That's exciting.
I know. It's literally just the YouTube shorts though, so I don't think people are gonna watch the video, but I'm gonna post it anyways, because it's been like a year since I posted a video, to be honest. Alcohol makes you do silly things. Don't drink it.
Yeah, we are also, I think everyone involved will be making content.
Probably.
If you get what I'm saying.
Oh, that's so cool! Oh, that's kind of scary, yeah. Actually. But cool!
Yeah.
I will be on my silliest behavior.
Nah, it'll be great.
Yeah, I'm excited. I'm listening.
I saw gay, I said
gay. Is this your first drink or?
What do you think?
I hope not.
No, it's not my first drink.
Did you see my tweet I tweeted? I'm sending it to you.
No, my... It's I'm funny. Sorry. My roommate's on my phone, so I can't... Because she lost her... She got her phone stolen.
Oh, no! Well, your friend is going to see my tweet that I just sent you, so...
Okay.
Oh, my goodness.
I rebranded my Twitter.
Yes, I know. Your little profile picture is so cute.
I know. I just made it on Pit Crew.
Oh, that's cute. I like it. Wait, what does your Twitter header say? Horribly video L woman.
My part to you. Do pay comment.
Oh, that's so fun. That's
me. I'm horribly video L
woman. Oh, horribly video L woman. Oh my god.
I think it's so funny.
That's really funny. People try to insult you, but then just do everything wrong. Is it my internet that's being shit? Oh no, thank god, it's the arenas. Oh my god, you are doing some parkour.
Yeah.
Parkour.
Parkour.
Oh my god. What a memory from childhood.
True. From the vault.
I love those videos, man. Who am I? What am I doing? I'm Viper. already know I'm mid. I'm gonna sneak attack him.
Okay. Can one of our 14 duelists help, please?
I did not sneak attack them. There is a trip. I don't know what our duelists are doing. They're like,
what are they doing?
They want you to die. I was being sneaky and then I failed.
I'm frankly stunned by that gameplay that just happened.
I love that all three of our duelists just sat.
Just sat there.
They wanted you to go in first, your fave. Didn't want to dismiss you when you were reloading. I would rather them kill the people, you know? Alright, I will yell at the duelists if they don't go. I'll yell at them for you. I love yelling at people. Okay, they should wait for my wall, but... Oh my god, in our spawn? Oh my god, in the sewers? There, two people are rushing your asses, just by the way. One is in sewers, and one is in our spawn. Yeah, Pebbles, get him. Oh!
There were two of them.
We just got surrounded. It's our first game. Well, it's my first game, so that makes it your first game as well.
Oh, that's how it
charges. That's how it works. PEMDAS, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, but why is that so loud? For what reason? It's a swift play. Their jet has nothing on me. I got it. Oh my god, I got
right,
the
do-do-do I'm not taking Spike. Do you want to take Spike? Because
yes.
They're not pushing and I'll just push.
Okay, I'll yell at them to push.
No, don't yell at them. It's okay. It's a swift play.
Yeah, but I like yelling, Pebbles. I'm kidding. I don't, but I do like telling people what to do in a video game when they're doing it wrong. Which is probably a bad thing. If you're not my friend, then I'll tell you what to do. Oh my god, they're pushing.
They're pushing?
Yeah, I'm a little bit worried. Jet smoked mid. We're probably gonna get hella flanked, but if we just go fast, hopefully it won't matter.
Yeah, we can. We're good. Come in.
My wall's dropping. I'm planning for main. We're probably getting hella flanked. Yeah. There's another flank. My orb's down. Oh, there's another flanking? One enemy remaining. Nice.
Nice!
I love running and gunning. Last round in the half. He was really low. I didn't know that. I probably should have thought of that before running and gunning him. It's okay, we don't need a brain. Do you like the cat, Jet? Oh my god, Neon, wait, your knife and my gun match. That's so cute. I like that knife, but it's not worth $40 for me. Currently an unemployed ex-college student. We're listening to calm music and hopefully it'll work. There's like two men. If you distract them, I can... Nice, Neon.
Thank you.
Oh, it's a child! Why are there so many children? Alright, let's go A. Or we could take right now. Nice. Yeah, you got it, you got it. I'll help you. We just gotta go. Oh, I didn't even think he'd be down there. I went down to throw my wall that I don't have. Oh, sorry. Listen. Ah!
okay. They're not even the one asking for the ace to worry about.
117 on him. Spike down A. I was gonna give it to him, but I don't wanna throw the round for it. Bro, he's hit 117. Just tap him in the butt. He's so hurt. Oh no. Nice! Yay! Yay! Yeah! Yo, listen. I'm not gonna throw the round for an ace. That might not have happened. I'll scream at them. I don't care if it's a child. Actually, Pebbles, I was playing Valorant the other day and there's like a kid and he called me the meanest woman he's ever met in Valorant.
Oh my god.
And I just really applaud myself for that. He was like saying something. He was just being annoying like over and over and over again.
Yeah.
And so I think he kept saying something stupid. And so I was like, is that all the words you know? Like, are you still learning words? You don't know anymore.
Oh my god.
And then I said that's I took it back mean. Because I felt too mean, but I can't believe that like popped into my head. I've said some wild shit on accident.
They're here on A.
Oh, I'm sorry. 80 on chamber, mid. There's a lot, A. Oh, good shit, Pebbles.
61 on Omen.
Have you seen The Little Mermaid? The new movie?
No, I haven't.
I want to see it. No, I want to see it so bad, but no one wants to go with me. I'm literally about to ask my mom. Oh, nice shot, Jet. I'm about to ask my mom if she wants to go with me. I asked my sister, and she's like, no, I can wait. She's so silly. Ivory said she would go with me, but you know, she's a little far away.
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit. Nice try. Ivory said, I can't wait till I'm an adult so I can fly to Arizona and watch movies with you. And I'm like, that is that is a terrible waste of money, to be honest.
That's so funny.
just for a movie? I don't know. Also, Arizona, you want to come here? I don't know about that one. There's a few places that are nice, but the rest of it is ass. The sunsets are nice, though. I'll say that.
Yeah.
Well, now it's never waste when you're hanging out with a good friend. That's true. But like, all that money for an airplane ticket just to come and watch a movie with me? I don't know. Hi, Slayer! That's okay. I'm doing great. How are you doing? I hear some people, but...
You do?
Maybe. It might be Neon. Oh, no. Oh, I fucked up. Rain it. Reyna, shoot them! Reyna, what are you doing? What did I do to you, Reyna?
What's happening?
Reyna was literally just staring at me on sight. I think it's because they're Neon's friend and I stole the ace, supposedly. But I don't really care. Oh, nice try. Nice try. See, Reyna, if you fought with me on site, I think we would have won that. For real. It's gonna be a kid, and he's gonna scream at me. Yes, actually. He's gonna scream at me when this game is over. My friend's house! Oh my god, fun! Are you having fun? I hope you're having fun. I've not been to a friend's house in a while. We just go out, because we're adults. And by going out, I mean going to get food. I think you should. Is that your friend? Yeah, is that why Reyna's mad at me? Tell Reyna to get the stick out of his ass.
Okay.
Aww. Not being an asshole. Oh, that should have been mine. My wall is dropping. I think Echo was mid. Neon, careful of mid.
Oh!
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they're mid.
Nice. Gekko is also mid. Nice, Jet! Reyna. Reyna's chasing me down. I've been nothing but nice. Well, actually, no. I take that back, actually. I was mean to Reyna. But Reyna deserved it. Reyna was staring at me. I know I'm Viper. I know I look fabulous, but, like, come on. Don't need me? Okay, then leave, bro. Leave the game. Leave the game. I won't say that to him.
You want to play? Let's play. Let's play.
That's probably gonna be A, huh? Or, well, actually, I hear them here.
Okay.
My wall is dropping. It could have been a fake. No one else has push yet.
Okay, I'll stay A.
Oh, fuck, Chet scared me. I whiffed so hard. Yeah. Omen's mid. And they planted A. Careful of your sewers. Nice shot, Pebbles! Clean! Omen was mid. Nice!
Oh,
tower. Why is Reyna still over there? I'm about to beat it. Never mind. We're having fun today. It's Pride Month!
Okay.
My friend's mother's so kind and she treats me like her own son. Oh, that's so nice. Well, it's half.
That was crazy.
At least we got it.
Breathe when it's over, bitch. I almost pooped myself.
Whoa! Oh. Maybe if you went, like, when Jet went and you guys, like, went together, you probably wouldn't have pooped your pants. Hi, Cade. Yeah, I do, actually. It's fun thinking when you have more than two brain cells. I'm sorry, Reyna. I'm
You're
being
so
too mean. They started
Hello?
It.
Hello.
Hi, Avery.
Being a little mean.
No. It's called
Is
being
she?
Funny
yes.
to a child who's being
she
an asshole. Oh, I'm running.
How
it's
are you?
Just a silly.
Doing good. How are you?
Silly little.
I'm good.
Reyna. I'm scared.
Are you guys in the game?
Yeah,
we
we're
in
a Swifty.
It's just a Swift play. It's almost over.
It's our last round. They keep rotating a lot, so I'm just chilling. Because I have 11 health. Also, my wall's down. Nice, Bubbles. Let me come with you.
Oh, 120 Bailey. Nice.
My wall's down. Okay, but you think crouch peeking is the play here? Letting Reyna kill themselves by like walking into chambers. That sounded bad. I called it. Alright, I'm holding an off angle. Just live, somebody. I'm in a terrible fucking spot. Yeah, that's how you do it. I take back all the mean things I said right now. I'm sorry. Just kidding. I'm kidding.
Dress on this surgery.
You know what?
I'm gonna do surgery on this dress real quick.
Surgery on your dress.
Not like you.
Oh my god, I've been muted. Thank you for the, yeah. A sip of water? I've got a hard Baja Blast right here, buddy. I don't think I'm gonna be drinking water. I've been muted. I went to say hello. How? I said hello, Avery.
Hello.
And I said that I apologized to Reyna. And then I said just kidding in the Discord, but I didn't say that to Reyna. Are you gonna play with us, Avery? Are you just gonna relax?
I'll play.
Yes! Let's go.
you're so excited.
Why wouldn't I be excited to play with my friends? We haven't all played together in so long.
You're just like, yes!
Hey, I just got team MVP. I've had like 2 sips of my Baja Blast, alright? That does not count. No. No, I'm not gonna. Are you gonna share the alcohol? No. You get none. Pebbles can have some. No one else.
Oh no.
La la la. Yeah, it's a hard Baja Blast. It's a hard Baja Blast. Where is it? My hair's in my eyes. It looks so fucking cool, right?
Oh my god! They brought back the pride!
Yeah, oh you can get it. You can be gay now. They have a gay skateboard. You can be gay.
Wait, how do you get them?
Oh, it's free. Like... It's free. Just go to your collection. It's
shop.
There.
In the shop.
Oh, it's go in the shop. Oh, oh yeah, Pride. $0.
Oh, slay.
Slay.
The items I purchased as part of a bundle are not refundable. What the fuck? Oh.
Let's don't get it. Are these these are the same ones from last year, but they have a new title.
Yeah, but last year I got it on my other account. I got it on my other account, and then that account got banned, so I couldn't be gay anymore because
Valorant because made us. You can't like, be gay anymore.
Because last year you had to like sign up on like their website and do all this shit and like put in a code, and I was not having it.
I think I was in London, and my sister got onto my Valorant account for me and made me get the gay stuff. What an ally!
What an ally!
I want this knife so bad, but everyone on Twitter said no, and by that I mean the majority, 60% of people said no, and I have to listen to my God, community.
There's a gamer tag, dude. I love
gamer or gamer.
It's so
they
funny.
Need a gamer tag for Pride, obviously.
Gamer.
That would be so funny. There's too many straight people at Riot. I think we need to kick some out.
Too many straight people at Riot. There's too many straight people, period. I think we should have a
hard watermelon Mountain Dew. They have like
then everyone would just say that they're gay.
At the Walmart I went to buy these, they had like a case. They had like a case with different flavors of Baja Blast. But I just like original, so I wanted that. They probably have cherry. I don't really like cherry. I don't like artificial cherry. I like actual real fruit cherries, but I don't like artificial cherry. And so it's like, do I want to buy a case of alcohol that I don't know if I'll like? You know, like I have friends, but we don't come to my house and drink. We go to somebody else's house and drink. I guess I could bring them if I wanted to, but I just don't want to have that much alcohol, and I keep it in my mini fridge, and that's just a lot. The last time I bought a case of alcohol was when I turned 21, because I just wanted to try the drinks, and I got a case of Trulies, and then I didn't like how they tasted. I still have some. I've been just drinking them slowly. It's literally been like 7 months, 6 months, 7 months. What's my birthday's in October. My half birthday is in April, May, June. Oh. It's been 7 months. 7 months. Almost 8 months, actually. Holy shit, my birthday's coming up. Who let that happen? But yeah. It's been a lot. It's been like 8 months and I still have that alcohol in my fridge. What? Yes?
Hi.
Hi. Oh, I'm just chatting away. It's... My face is getting red. It's hot.
I need... Away.
Yes! What else am I supposed to be doing? Munchie? Oh, oh look! They're a duo!
You're live!
Okay.
I did not know that.
Yes, you did! Yeah. Oh, no, you didn't.
Sorry. No, you didn't! You didn't tell me! I was like, you're just chatting away. I click on Twitch and you're live.
Yeah, Bailey's live. Sorry.
It's okay. I just...
I should have warned you. I forgot.
No, it's okay. I didn't know because usually I get your notification in the Discord and it wasn't there this time.
Oh shit, I forgot to send that. Oops. Thanks for reminding me. It's a little late. Hold on, I'll send it right now. No, Trulies are bad. They're so bland.
I was like,
it's just gross.
I'm chatting away.
Yeah, I'm just chatting.
Alright, not me. Well, except for I can be gay now.
What? Okay, sorry.
No, it's okay. I think that's really funny.
Never go away. No, they're not good. They're not good. They are good, not the best, but good. No, see, I don't like it when I can taste the alcohol. And Baja Blast is such a unique flavor.
What did you do to it?
That, like, you can't really taste the alcohol as much. Oh my god. Thanks, Ivory. Your thing's purple now. Cute. I like it.
Yeah.
Purple.
Purple.
Purple. Oh my god, I forgot I had this emote.
And Princess Daisy likes purple.
Purple. I sent that to you today. Oh my god.
Yeah.
I know. I've been lacking. I've been relaxing since I graduated.
So
I've been.
It's like
I've
a
been.
Sheer dress with flowers embroidered on
it. I haven't
it,
been
and then
doing it.
On the
I will do more.
Main
I promise.
Part, there's like a nude slip, and I cut the.
Ooh,
and
scandalous.
Then I'm gonna wear like black underneath or something. I don't know.
Nice.
Yet.
I like it. I can see the vision in my head.
Yeah, I'll send you guys a picture later. But we're going to this Pride Burlesque show.
Ooh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I just have to make sure because the sun is going down, so I have to change the lighting as the sun goes down. I'm not that old. I'm 21. That's not that old. That's not fucking old at all. Actually, okay, I was talking to Pupkin. I am old. I don't know, because I have younger friends that I met through streaming, but it's like weird because I feel like I have like a older sister relationship with them, but it's still weird that I'm like friends with them, you know? But I can't just like stop being friends with them. I know, that's what I told Ivory today. Or yesterday, I don't know, someday. There's one A main! Get in the orb! There's just one. Okay, there's like two. Okay, they're putting stars down. I'm a little liar!
It was fake?
Oh, L. What a loser. Oh, my orb's down. Okay, but that should have killed him.
Oh my god.
Oh, so oh no!
Oh. It's okay. The duo's got it. Pokemon battle, go. Oh, nice try. Sorry, I distracted you. I shouldn't have said anything. Dude, you'll be old one day. You'll be a grandma one day. And then who's going to be making cookies? Because it's not going to be you. It's going to be me. Actually, I wanted to make cookies today. And then I played Genshin Impact. It has a grip on me. I can't stop. So I like having routines. And so usually the mornings I'll wake up. Wash my face, drink a protein shake, play Genshin Impact for an hour, and then work out, and then shower, and then it's lunchtime, so then I eat, and then I do whatever I want. What the fuck? I'm talking about my day and my routine, and Ivory comes in here and says balls. During Pride Month. That's
during
illegal.
Pride Month. Hey, that can't be illegal, that's homophobic.
Exactly.
Yep. Hey, can you guys hear me?
Okay, hold you know on. How they yes. they you said that they were B and then I got shot in the fucking face?
I'm frozen.
Oh.
You're frozen? Oh no.
Yes, you did disconnect. Your favorite alcohol drink is Cayman Jack's Margarita. The juice in agave nectar simply because it tastes like lemonade with a slight hit. I'm like, yummy. Wait, it's Pride Month? Yeah, June's Pride Month, baby. No, do you guys want to hear a funny story? While we're watching this person clutch. So in high school, oh shit, no. Okay, I'll tell you after I die, because I gotta be focused. It's not
gotta
gonna,
be
it's
focused.
Just a funny little story, so.
I gotta be focused.
I'm top dragging, all right? I gotta keep it up.
Oh. You're top dragging with one kill.
Yeah, that's like so much more than you guys. Well, Pebbles disconnected. Pebbles has an excuse.
What the fuck?
There have not been 5 Pride Months. There's only one a year. It's this one.
There have been 5 Pride Months.
Slayer, or wait, Ivory Slayer wants to know how you're doing.
I'm doing good. Hi, Slayer. How are you?
Are they actually there this time? I feel like I've been lied to so many times.
No, they're actually here.
Wow. Okay.
I'm flashing.
Flash. I'm not there yet.
They broke it.
Oh, awkward. Slayer is fine. Thank you for Ice King. It's okay. They have a judge? Why are they in my spawn? Ah! Fire! From where? They're everywhere. They're everywhere. They're everywhere. They're everywhere. They're everywhere.
They're everywhere.
They're
in the walls.
They're in the walls. Under my bed. I can't hide.
No.
We're listening to Olivia Rodrigo. Did you know she's announcing, or wait, she's releasing a new album at the end of the month?
Really?
Mm-hmm. I'm so excited.
That's crazy. I hope it's good.
I mean, her first one was really good, so hopefully
yeah,
she can keep it up.
I love her first one.
I do too.
Y'all, my shit is not working.
Oh no.
So.
I mean, you have to go soon, anyways.
Yeah, that's true. I do have to go. Honestly, I should probably just go get ready.
Yay.
See you
later.
Put on makeup.
Let us know how it goes.
Okay,
well,
no.
I want to know.
Good luck. Goodbye.
Bye.
Love you.
Love you.
Have fun. Ooh, love pebbles.
Me too.
I'm gonna die here. So
nah, you're good. My orb is going down though. Yoink. Oh, thanks, pebbles. Oh, there's a lot over there. Oh, nice! Nice, guys!
Oh.
Good shit, Yoru.
Bye.
Oh, also, our sky's not coming back. Their computer, like, crash-crushed.
Did they rage?
No.
No, she, like, died.
It was just a death. A computer death. It was gone.
Computer death.
Computer
her
death.
PC actually set on fire. There's an explosion going on.
Yeah. I'm actually also in her house, under her bed, and I'm just vibing.
I'm in her walls. Dude,
I'm in her walls.
One time I was playing in like a Swift play, I think, or like a Spike Rush, and it was like 4 a.m.
Oh my god.
Wait.
What if we win?
GGs?
We have like two rounds!
We win! We win these!
We win! Maybe. But we have fun.
Stargirl,
oh, they're not
scheming.
Talking. Oh, that's cute. I love Astra.
I love when they give each other nicknames.
Astra mains. I love them.
Makes my heart so happy.
Okay, but Jasmine. I got one. Oh, it's okay, Emery.
Help me.
Okay. Oh, that was really good though.
No,
that was so good though.
Hey, can my friend get
oh,
that?
I'm sorry! Oh, I'm sorry!
Oh, awkward. Awkward.
I'll fucking kill you, Bailey.
No.
In Minecraft.
In Minecraft? We have not played Minecraft. We need to play Minecraft again. Minecraft. Can you hear me? Hello? Aburi? Shit, I accidentally opened Steam. Oh, my Discord is not working. Okay, that's a problem for tomorrow.
Spike down, mid.
My Discord temporarily broke.
Loser.
I can still hear you.
I forgot.
I just can't talk. My mic just disconnected. I've been having troubles with it. And I actually also opened Steam. I've been like, I moved it around, and now every time I like touch my desk, sometimes the wires move.
Bruh.
I swear to God, I heard one over here. Am I fucking wrong?
She's in the walls. Oh, nice. Shot her in the tussies.
Oh, fuck! Shit! The timing! You aren't hearable. Oh, fuck. Oh, I'm muted. Hello?
Well, it was worth a shot, gamers.
It was worth a shot? Okay, you guys can hear me on stream, but Ivory just can't hear me.
Park is a first time chatter?
Caught in 4K. Oh, let me
stop looping the song.
Oh shit, we can't even kick Pebbles because Pebbles is leader.
Oh, let's just leave them.
How do I? I'm trying my best. Whatever, go.
Everybody is gay.
Hi, Etchy. I know everybody is gay.
Oh yeah, there you go. I like know people on Valorant by their profile pictures.
You've definitely chatted before. Yeah, Bark. Yeah, it's lying, of course. Love, I mean, I believe it. Twitch is fucked up. Hi, Etchy. That's how I'm feeling tonight. I'm ready to murder.
We chatted before. It's lying. Okay, we get it.
No. Oh my god. Streamer mode enabled. Well, stop. Just let me fix this, please. How much longer is Mage Punk? I know. I want it too, but Twitter said no, and I also don't have, like, you know, a job. Okay, input the voice. You're stupid. You're wrong and you're stupid, Discord. System. Okay, that's right. Why can't I? I'm just gonna restart it. Discord. Maybe that'll solve my problems. No go check. Okay, let me look. Store. For 11 days. Here? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. It's still fucked up.
No, it isn't.
You can hear me in Discord?
Oh.
Hello? Hello?
No,
hello?
I thought, yeah.
Oh, wow.
I thought it was Discord.
Sure.
Leave me alone.
You're chilling? Okay. I'm glad.
Do my best.
Oh, there we go. It's fixed. Hello. I fixed it.
Hello.
I have fixed it. We're good. Time to play. Let's go. Oh, wait, what server are we on? Maybe click like two. Yeah. Like, if you want to go out, that's fine. But Kelly's looking really nice for me.
Looking nice and cozy.
Yeah.
Comfy cozy.
Comfy cozy. It is.
I don't know who said comfy cozy to me one time, and I just can't get out of my head.
I mean, I said it last week when I was streaming because that was my title. So maybe it was me. We talk to each other too much. Actually, I talk to Ivory too much. No, let me just clarify. I'm the one sending all of my inner monologue thoughts to Ivory. It's just so fun. Oh my god, we got Big Titty Gamer in our game.
Hey, it's me.
And Hello Kitty. Hashtag Joe. And Creamy. What a stack. Wait, let me move my camera so we can see.
Oh god, I need a cool Valorant name. I need to change it to something.
You know, Bark, you're exactly right. That's exactly how it is. I like your name. I don't think you should change it. Because you're going to change it to something stupid. You can't tell me that you're not going to change it. Who stole Viper and Sage? Well, I'm fucked. That's what I get for not paying attention.
That's what you ever say. That's what you change to something stupid.
I Why can't be my be agents.
Eloquent and
what have I ever been?
Poised.
Okay.
I would have a respectable
from you?
Name.
Sure.
Oh my god. Right. What if I went back to Buttcheek 3000?
Please don't go back to Buttcheek 3000.
That was my peak. The peak.
If you use that to stream, you're gonna have so many freaks coming into your chat.
Not to stream, just for Valorant.
Oh, okay. I have my name hidden, so I can change my agent.
I do want to.
Yeah, watch this. I'll blind everybody, including my team and myself. It'll be fun. I was trying to a while ago, you know, and I couldn't find any names I liked.
Oh yeah, because you were on that weird site that kept giving you like
wrong information.
Names.
Oh my god, Big Titty Gamer is bye. Let's go.
I'm bad, fight me, watery man.
Why are you laying
man
under the desk?
Who's laying underneath your desk?
No, Slayer's laying under a desk, not my desk, please. No. I do have a rug under my desk, but it would still probably not be very comfortable. I'll be honest. I need to wash my rug, actually.
Premier Band of Champion, look it!
Under your desk, okay. Now barks under my desk. Yeah, it's not comfortable. Flair's not a rug.
Hey, yo.
Why is everybody under my desk? Get out. It's an L desk. There's some space over there. There's some space over there. Oh my god, I almost knocked I almost knocked my water bottle into my aquarium. That would have been so bad. I'm just gonna move that over there.
Be underneath Bailey's desk.
Yeah, everybody leave, please. Okay, sure.
Distract her from gaming.
Nothing could distract me from gaming. I'm a true gamer. Actually, I take that back.
You get distracted.
Chewing through the wires?
The main distractor is alcohol.
No. I barely drink when we play this game. I'm just better when I drink.
Oh, Bailey, come on.
Do not make me sound like an alcoholic, I swear to God. Don't do this to me.
I barely drink when we play Valorant.
Okay, when I do drink, I play Valorant. That's not like every time I play Valorant, I'm drinking. It's when I'm drunk, I do play Valorant, because it's fun. No, I'm not an alcoholic. Stop. These lies. These rumors. They're going to be the end of me. I'm never going to be able to order more Baja Blast. They have a KO. I just wanted some. He's going to pop flash.
Thanks, Bestie. Not.
Yay! I know how to play this game. Yeah, I'm flashing something. Sorry, Sage! My bullets went around her head. That was so cute. Not to chew through the wires. I want alcohol and french fries. I can get you some french fries. I cannot get you alcohol. I went to Cane's today. It was really good.
Ooh, I love Cane's.
You have Cane's? Oh my god.
Yes?
I thought it was a West Coast thing.
No.
That's nice.
We actually just got it recently, but it's good.
Oh. We just got one near our house, but they've been here forever. So I went, I tried it. We took the dogs to get their haircut, and then I was with my sister. It was like 11:30, and then I was like, I'm hungry, because I woke up at like 7:30, and I ate, and so I was hungry. And she's like, I just want coffee. I'm at Starbucks. Blah, 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 blah. So I took her to get Starbucks, and then we went to Cane's because I'm a good big sister. No, Bark, stop giving people alcohol. That
I
is illegal.
I wish my big sister was like you. That sounds really mean. I love my big sister.
I'm just a better big sister. Yeah, you have a lot of big sisters.
Owie! Unhurted.
Well, she's still over there. Yeah, don't land on Ivory.
Help me!
That might have been me. Watch out, gamer! There's a flash!
What is going on?
I don't know. Oh, sorry. I didn't realize I had the spec. I'm not paying attention. I said don't land on Ivory, and then the Molly landed on you, so.
No way.
Kind of the Molly's fault.
You had to aim it at me for it to fall.
Oh, I looked at my Molly, or my flash. Hold on. I'm out of shit now.
Why'd you throw all your shit? Stop throwing your shit around.
That's the point. Oh, she's over there. She's fucked. Wait, no. Oh, good job. I was scared. If she died, I was gonna be. I was gonna be fucked. What are you saying? Oh. Okay, Bark, you can have french fries and. Actually, no, you can't have french fries and alcohol either, actually. I take it back. No. Nobody under the age of 21 can have french fries. Or, wait, can have alcohol. I breathe!
Ruby Rider.
Oh, awkward. They tried to steal that from you. Just saying. I'll buy everybody french fries, but nobody's getting alcohol. Unless you're over the age of 21. For legal
can I get
reasons.
The chicken nuggets.
Yeah, you can get some chicken nuggets. Oh.
I hate her!
Killjoy's on beef.
Reaction times are fast though.
See, and now he can't teleport. Oh.
City killer, the suspect, so whoa whoa.
I fell. I slipped. I fell. The box is slippery. Be careful, Rina.
I slipped.
Oh my god, Rina has a pistol out.
Yeah, the fuck?
Oh, one bullet. Two bullets. You saw her. Oh.
It was
yeah! good job! It was teamwork. I have zero kills. I'm literally just running around, kills, slipping on boxes. Bitches. You have no proof.
Sure. Come here, come here. I have plenty of
no,
proof,
you don't.
Baby.
You're not my walking diary. Here, 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 here.
You're breathing living diary.
You really are.
Haley's like a middle school girl with her diary. She's like kicking her feet and throwing her hair.
No, I have literally not sent you things because I'm like, Ivory does not need to know this, but I no, just keep them in my head.
I do need to know this actually.
No, you don't.
To the left.
No.
To the left, to the left.
It's okay, I got him.
Ah! Oh, get him.
Why'd you have to say that to me?
I wasn't talking to you.
Oh.
I was talking to the killjoy.
He's made. Oh, nice. Better, better, better. Look, I got one kill. It was a terrible kill, but it was one. Yay. Oh, that's awkward. I did not get my
the other day while I was at Six Flags that I have teenage boy humor.
You do. You didn't realize that before?
Yeah, I realized it when we were on the roller coaster and like right before the big drop, somebody yelled, "I'm gay!" And I laughed and my sister was like, "Oh, so annoying." And I was laughing.
Oh my god. Yeah. That's big sister activity, actually. What don't I need? Flashes. I can't be flashing people. No, please, my wires. So you didn't know you had teenage. So you're telling me this, and you didn't know that you had the humor of a teenage boy. Like, it didn't click.
Leave me alone.
Never. I'm in your walls. Kim's gotta be
here.
I like it in here. I thought when I drank I was good at this game, but I'm just getting worse. I team MVP last round.
You haven't drinking a lot. Drink more.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Sorry, that's not a good influence.
When are you ever a good influence on me?
Never.
No! I wanted that. I just run and gunned and whipped. GG's. GG's. You're in the walls, I'm under people's desks chewing through wires. Please
Why
stop.
Are you guys underneath the desk?
Slayer, wow. I need my wires. They're not organized well. It's terrible.
Like a dog or a ferret.
No, rabbit! A rabbit rabbits do that. Yeah. You're a rabbit now. How do you feel?
Rabbit. How does it be? It feels. Whoa. How does it feel to be
Good
a
job.
Stinky rabbit? Mage. Is it mage punk or mag punk?
Mage punk.
Is it E silent?
No.
Stop.
I mean, yeah.
Why are you laughing at me? You can
mag
be
punk.
Nice about anything.
No,
though.
I can't. You know
nice.
Me. I can't be nice. But why would you think I could be nice, like, at all?
Shut the fuck up.
No, you know me. I was bullying a child earlier.
Yeah, you were.
Oh, I do not want to talk in this lobby. That's so fun. Okay, KO didn't work for me, so I'm going back to my main. No. No.
Oh, it's gonna, gonna lock it!
You were gonna lock it? You coward.
Close.
Wow.
Oh, fuck off.
My sister's gonna yell at me if I keep screaming.
Yes, there's some things that will just never go away.
Okay, if I start screaming, you have to yell at me to be quiet.
I will try my very hardest to remember that.
I'm so glad. This guy's just picking whatever other people pick.
Get a life.
Get a life.
Get a life. What's that? Pick a new one. Do you know what I'm talking about? That TikTok audio?
Oh,
I love this song.
My cat died.
Oh, yeah.
Get a new one.
That's me. You're the my cat died and I'm the get a new one. Actually, everybody else in this game is my cat died and I'm get a new one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, also while I was at Six Flags, my mom was there, right? And we passed this guy, and he had a shirt that said, "I heart hot moms."
Mm, nice.
And my mom pointed it out, she's like, "That's me."
That's you? Oh, she's the hot mom? Yeah. I need to see a picture of your mom. Actually, I saw her last night. Never
mind. Oh,
it was dark, though, so it was hard to see, you know.
I hate you so much.
You have the humor of a teenage boy, but, like,
haven't we been against
mom.
These exact people on the enemy team?
Oh, I don't know.
Yeah, Premier
Prime. Oh, yeah.
I just pointed it out.
Yeah, actually, last round. Except now I'm my main, so they can't stop me. I mean, we won, but I had zero kills. Or one kill,
they can't stop me.
They can't stop me. Look, our Cypher got the pack. The pack? The Mage Punk thing.
Oh.
I want it. So, wait, I'm gonna look for the wire that goes to your monitor so that I can chew through it. Well, I have two monitors, so what are you gonna do about that?
Try.
You can't grow two mouths, so.
People ask me, what are you gonna do? I say cry.
I say die.
Oh.
But am I wrong? I'm just telling you what I say. You know, I say to you.
Gonna be shit.
Did they make a pun? Oh.
No, look at them.
They just spell wrong. That's what I was gonna ask.
Just trying to make it. How do you spell psychedelics?
Bitch, I don't know. I mean, I probably. Psychedelic. Yeah.
Is that how I spelled? Is that I spell
probably.
It?
I'm gonna find both the wires and then I will chew through them. Good luck. It's a mess down there. I think my wires are okay organized, but my sister does not.
Mine are not. Dude, it's so bad.
Oh, be careful. There's some evil. I should have expected that, actually. Oh, yeah, she shot me through the smoke. She's good.
What?
Oh, is she gonna ace? Oh, no.
Oh, full race. Duck, crush you.
Oh, nice try. Wait, I didn't want to talk in this lobby. Shit. I always forget that, because I just talk too much in Valorant, I think. I just think it's fun! Like, you guys,
you
I don't know.
You just say whatever's on your mind, it's so funny.
I'm never
so
gonna
funny.
See these people again. Why can't I just say what I want to say? No, people say the most vile shit in these games. Why can't I just be a little bit silly?
Be a little bit silly.
I just want to be a little silly, you know?
Alright, let's flash back to any misogynist.
That was funny, and you cannot tell me that that wasn't peak humor.
It was like, I got secondhand embarrassment.
Merci. Well, then, I don't know, that's your fault for being friends with me. Thank you, Sage! Spike down C. We got the spike on C, by the way.
We need to, me, you, and Pebbles have a,
my wall's dropping?
Steven Universe watch party.
I'm down. I was gonna message you earlier and say that I was gonna watch it, but then I started watching Avatar, The Last Airbender.
What the hell?
Sorry. There's two in there. Throw your Molly. Oh. 106 on Jet. Oh, sorry. I shouldn't have told you what to do. You're the gecko main. Diamond! Wait, that's Plat. I know how this game works. You know who reached Diamond?
Oh, Pumpkin!
Yeah, Pup did.
Yeah,
I'm so happy.
They messaged me.
Mm-hmm. They messaged me too and called me old.
What the fuck?
I know. They literally were just like, when's your birthday? I was like, October.
Do you have your phantom?
Yeah. I was scared.
Me too.
I was scared. Shivering my timbers.
Shaking in my boots, quaking in them. I really want them to come where I am so I can.
They're scary.
I know,
oh.
They never come A.
Next round, they'll come A. Trust.
You liar.
No, I got it. I'm the truther.
You're the
I'm sorry,
truther?
I was pulling out my gun. I can't
I
think what I'm
dick.
Playing Valorant. What were you doing?
Nothing.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Go get her! Run!
Get
run, run,
her!
Go get her!
One's B.
Thank you, Jet, for your sacrifice. I saw the other three.
Nice try. Okay,
Jet
I got
ran.
Two kills. Two terrible kills.
Last I said go get her, Jet went ape shit.
And Jet died?
Yeah, did you see him? He tried to dash in there and... got insta headshot.
Oh, you don't want the gun? Did it fail you?
No, I want a Vandom now.
Oh, okay.
He said Vandom.
Oops. As he should. What's wrong with that? Huh?
I'm very slow right now.
It's okay.
It's very slow. It's okay, we got this. I believe in you.
You guys are such great encouragement.
Thank you!
If we all peek them, surely we can't all die. Nice!
Yeah, that's how that works.
It is, if I say it is, alright? I'm always right. Number one rule.
If I say it is!
Number one rule of Bailey being around me. My wall's dropping. Oh, I'm dropping my wall. They're running away from A.
I need to stop.
Oh, they're not actually running away. Ah! Who was watching me? Oh, sorry, Cypher. I thought you were still there. I thought Cypher was still there. Sage was short.
Help me.
Why are you running if you just said help me? You're running into danger. Oh, okay. Oh. La la la. Do I really have to be the bomb, bitch? I don't wanna.
Give me the bomb!
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
I'm the bomb, bitch.
Yay!
Because I'm bomb and I'm a bitch.
Sure.
Shut the
You're
fuck
one of those
up.
Things.
Hey!
I didn't say which one.
Get it.
Who's he talking
to? Battle Pass.
Yeah, it was Battle Pass.
Rah. Is Battle Pass or which one?
I don't remember.
Nah, it's an old Battle Pass.
La 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 la.
It's so good.
I'm not paying attention at all to the game. Oh wait, we're going A? Okay, don't worry.
This man sounds like he whimpers.
Every man sounds like he's whimpers when he talks to me. Don't worry, she's fucked. She's not fucked. She's running away, actually. Oh my god. We're gonna get flanked for sure. I know he has a trip, but...
What?! Oh, I forgot I have the bomb. That is my bad.
Silly.
One look in your eye could make an artist Jim cry. Baroody.
Oh my god, he scared me! He scared me. Nice! Got it, chat.
You got this! Take your time.
Oh, nice try.
Nice try.
My hands are sweaty.
No, it's okay, you did great. Match point. They were hacking.
Yeah, I agree.
Real, actually. Shot you through the smoke, there's no way.
Wall hacks.
You cannot steal the Trulies from my mini fridge. You don't know where I live. Ivory doesn't even know where I live.
Yeah, I do.
You don't.
Yeah, don't I stole lie. Your IP. Every TikTok link
he
I sent, I stole it.
Sure. I'll believe it when you show up to my house. You won't.
What a trick to get me to...
No, I would never trick you. I don't know what you're talking about.
Not the gaslighting! Get out of here!
Okay, but what if we went C because they know we're going A?
Good
Wouldn't
idea.
That
Let's
be silly? Yeah. What if it's walled? Oh, goody. It's not.
Oh, goody.
I did not play the box. Oh, you're playing way long. Oh, actually, yeah, that's fine. My wall's down.
Thanks, little man.
Yeah, I'm gonna run and gun these guys. Trust. There's one flanking. Where's this flanker?
Garage
walls
clear.
Down. Where the hell?
Garage. You got this.
I went through garage. Yeah. Not recharged
yet. Okay, because you have a Spectre long range.
Yeah. Don't worry, I'm Molly's.
Oh nice.
Oh shit! It's halved.
Nice.
It's okay. It's okay. Everything's fine. Yeah. I got her toes.
Got her
Yeah.
I will get the alcohol.
No,
soon.
You won't,
Jesus
Slayer.
Christ, Slayer.
That is a threat. I'm reporting you to the Wee Woo authorities. AKA my sister.
Mm-hmm. AKA the police?
No, my sister. She's angry all the time, so she'll beat you up. She is small, but she'll wake me up and then I'll beat you up. She is small, but it's okay. Wait, let's wait for the knife. The knife. Oh, JK, it was on C. Let's go, gamers! I will eat your mom.
Thank you!
We have zero brain cells, so it's a great time.
We share a singular one, I guess.
Yeah. The same exact person. Perfect!
Here. Perfect!
Ah! I'm running away. Oh, they're flank! Oh my god! Thank you.
It's rain. No, never mind. I thought it was rain.
I'm worried. Well, there's one on site. Oh, great. Perfect! We run! Sage is for
run
sure
as
running.
Fast
oh no, they know our plan. It's okay, we have to just big brain them.
Yeah. No, you gotta outgun them.
Okay. Outgun, out
PP. Gunfights and win.
Okay. Watch this insane gameplay. Okay, I'm actually scared. What the fuck happened to that Molly?
What are you doing?
I didn't know the wall was broken. Why did nobody tell me the wall was broken? Sorry, I didn't know the wall was broken.
Watch this insane gameplay. Never mind, I'm scared. Misses your Molly, walks into the enemy's sight and dies.
No, the Molly worked like it. Kind of. It generally worked. In general. In conclusion, I hate this game. Goodbye, Jet. Have fun. Goodbye, Cypher.
Bye, gamers.
Who said GG easy on our team? Was it you?
Who do you think it was?
Oh my god. You did great. I was fucking around. I got scared. That's because I was scared. Oh my god, he sent me a friend request. I got scared. Raw.
Another one?
Yes. And then we can play Overwatch. If you still want to.
Yay, Overwatch. Yes.
Yay! I saw the game app yesterday. It was cool.
Ooh, the what?
The game app.
Mm-hmm. What?
It's freaking hot. They changed one of the maps to be like gay. Really? They added rainbows everywhere. Yeah. I see the stuff on Twitter from Overwatch because you like it. I don't know how you didn't see that before me.
No, I only like the Overwatch wallpapers that they made.
Oh yeah. Relax, little bro. Booty bandit. I'm intrigued.
Relax, little bro.
Perfect team.
Yay. Oh my god, they did! I love this map.
That's what I'm saying.
Meet us in Midtown. The Overwatch 2 Pride event is now live. 15 player icons. Oh my god, new name cards.
Yeah, they're cute. I like them too.
Who's Tracer's girlfriend?
Tracer has a girlfriend? I didn't know Tracer had a girlfriend.
In her spray, she's doing heart hands with somebody who also has lesbian nails. Some redhead with freckles.
Oh. Oh, cute. When you said lesbian nails, I was confused for a second. I was like, how do you know they're lesbian? But they're
nails.
Probably just a flag, right?
Yeah, the okay. Colors on their nails. Lesbian nails.
I don't know. There's lots of nails that could represent lesbians, okay?
Yeah.
Yeah. EA Sports, it's in the game. It is, in fact, in the game. What?
Diva's beach skin. She finally got one.
Oh, cute. Diva's all of Diva's skins are so cute.
She's got like a life vest on. Yay.
That makes sense since she is in a giant sinkable heavy robot.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm surprised that they made her one. I feel like they made everybody else like swim summer outfits. What are they called? Skins? Yeah. Except for her. And now she's got one.
I'm asking my mom if she wants to go see The Little Mermaid in theaters with me. Mother-daughter bonding day. I hope she'll say yes. She doesn't really like going to the movies, though. She doesn't even get soda. She gets water.
She gets water at the movie theaters?
She gets water or, like, a sweet tea or unsweet tea. And I'm like, are you crazy? Fuck? I know.
That's such a mom thing, unsweetened tea.
Unsweetened tea. Unsweetened raspberry tea. I know, because I used to work there, and I still go there. Oh my god, Viper sounded so mean when she said hi. I love that.
I love that.
I love that. She's me. No, I was, okay, I was at the hospital the other day, or, well, on Thursday, yesterday, actually. And there's, like, a summer program going on, so there's a lot of new volunteers, right? And I forgot how to socialize. And I was just sitting at our table waiting because, oh, thanks for the follow, lazy psychopath. Hi. I'm talking about my story about how I'm terrible at introducing myself to people. And so, yeah, I was just, like, sitting there waiting for calls. I was really bored. I was on my phone. And then, like, there was one guy who was a trainer and two new guys. And they came in. And the trainer guy, I already knew. And so he's like, oh, are you, like, busy or whatever? And I'm like, yes, obviously I'm very busy by the way that I'm sitting here. And it just, I accidentally sounded really mean. And, yeah, then I felt bad. I said sorry, but I don't feel like it was enough. You are the jet! Oh my god! You are very nice.
Oh my god, and good at the game.
Sorry, I got scared. I'm really low, by the way. So I'm, oh, we're both really low. Oh, that's good.
Hello, Jet. What was
nice.
It was,
I don't
like,
know.
Bitch. Your name was like bitch.
Lazy bitch.
Yeah.
I hit him 50, and then I died. R.I.P. He has no more butthole. You always try to be. Aw, that's nice. As you should. I don't try.
He has
me.
No more butthole. Excuse
yeah,
me.
I shot him 50, so that takes away his butthole, or made a new one. I thought you were going with your sister.
First, folks. You can hit 50 in Valorant, your butthole disappears, your butthole. Or you get the next one. Who knows?
It's 50-50.
Russian roulette.
Flip the coin. Oh my god. Wow, my mom said, I thought your sister was going with you. She doesn't like me, actually, so...
She doesn't like me!
No, she was being really weird, and then I don't know. She made it sound like she was going with her friends and not me. And I was like, oh, you should've just said that. Like, that would've been fine. But she didn't. She worded it really weird. Anyways. Fine. Yes, happy Pride Month! Shout out to the gays.
The gays.
Oh, you're gonna die. Sage healed herself.
What a bitch.
She's just doing sage things! Speaking of sage, there is one! Fine. Oh, hell yeah! We love the gays. Shout out to the gays. Worth. It was worth it. Good job, team. There's two men with deep voices in our lobby. They need us. Yeah, I thought Ray's talked earlier. Maybe it was Sage. I don't know. I'm not paying attention. Oh. Oh? Is that for the booty bandit?
My ear.
No.
Oh.
Okay, sorry. Do we want to go A again?
I guess.
I don't know. Oh, look, Avery, look behind you. Wah.
What? Wah!
Stop making my sounds.
I feel like King whenever I do that from the Owl House.
I know who King is. I like, just watched the last one.
Well, I don't know. There's a lot of kings out there. Like, King Henry.
King Henry!
I don't know, bro. Leave me alone. Oh, wait. Did you actually finally watch the episode?
Yes. I texted you. I messaged you.
Oh, wait, yeah. I forgot it.
I was eating ice cream in the Whoops. I did.
I love you.
Cypher's mid. Yeah, it's okay. I message you everything.
We talk a lot, okay?
We do. I know. I told you I need to stop talking so much. Alright, your first shot was very clean. He's rafters. Oh.
He's where, sorry?
Rafters. One's rafters, one mid. Oh. JK.
Guys, please.
Oh, Oh.
No!
Bailey texted you? Yeah. I message Ivory literally everything. All of my thoughts. Actually, no, not all of my thoughts. I've been holding back from you, Ivory.
Stop! Don't! I live off your daily updates. Here, I wake up to like a million messages and I read them all.
I don't stay up that late. You totally don't. Okay, that one night when I was watching Fast and Furious, you did wake up to some text. No, actually, you responded to me that night. Never mind. I fell asleep to that movie. Listen, I didn't know there was that many attractive people in the Fast and Furious franchise. Oh, Booty Bandit disconnected.
Booty Bandit, no!
Booty Bandit, how are we gonna win?
What are we gonna do without the Booty Bandit?
My booty will stay intact for one more round.
What the fuck? You cannot go around saying these things.
No, the first Fast and Furious, I haven't seen it. Oh, yep. Nice, Every. The bomb is on B, by the way.
I'm coming back to you guys because I'm scared.
Okay, the bomb is coming to A. Couple of mid. Cypher likes to go mid. And Raze, actually. They both are kind of around mid sometimes.
Cypher likes to be a little bitch.
Oh, you might go see the new Fast and Furious movie? Cool. That's why I'm actually watching it, because I saw the trailer. And it had Jason Momoa, and I like Jason Momoa. So I'm like, you know what? I'll watch the franchise, sure. And it has the girl from Dungeons and Dragons.
I'm bad.
Oh, it's okay. You were really low, so they wasted that kind of. All right, you're alone. You got it.
You got this. 96, 96.
Okay, now he knows exactly where you are. Can you shoot blastbacks?
Nah.
Thanks for the lurk, Slayer.
Wait, he's diamond.
Nice. My mother said maybe. When are you going? I have a lot to do. You could help me though. Oh, I didn't say that, mother.
My game crashed, bro.
You stole too many booties. Riot had to help fix you.
Had to control you.
Yeah, I had to control you. I forgot how to use my words.
Why?
You stole too many booties. Jeez.
Thievery, robbery.
Thievery, broad daylight thievery. Damn.
I didn't know. What the hell? He just grunted in my ear.
Good luck in jail. Good luck in jail. Yeah, I'm caring, honestly.
What are you talking about?
You stole. Yeah, I mean, these people are diamond and whatever, so I'm chilling. I mean, Ivory's doing well.
Oh, I am.
Hey, what? Oh. Raze is entirely white for me.
What?
That's not right. Well, Breach is Bayxat. Okay, I'm coming with you, Raze. Okay.
She's solid white, bro.
Why are you guys all the way over there?
Because the team is over there. Actually. Yeah,
we're defending.
Who?
They're Raze.
They're Raze.
Oh, enemy
Absolute
Raze?
Cheats.
Yeah.
Yeah, enemy Raze cheats.
Wait, they're hacking?
No, it was a joke.
Oh. Just pay attention.
It's okay, you're fighting for your life.
Spike planted. Poor.
Me.
Shut the fuck up. You can't say that.
Yes, I can. You tweeted about me being the town whore. Okay, I can say it. I can say it for
Hey, I tweeted it because you said it.
Sorry. So I can say it again. What's the problem? I don't understand. Raze, the agent, is a Brazilian hottie with that BBL. No way Raze got a BBL. I don't see that in her personality. She's naturally like that, which is crazy. Actually, well, I mean, most women in video games have so disproportionate proportions. Just look at Mercy, okay? Look at Widowmaker from Overwatch. Most of the women from Overwatch, okay? Just think about where their organs are, because I can assure you, not in their ribcage. What? Yeah, it's sus. You have a BBL in real life and I'm a guy. Hey, you know what? As you should.
Get it!
Get it! Good for you.
Yeah, damn.
BBLs have no gender specificity. Nice shot. I need to stop talking like I'm an idiot. Oh. How did I get booped?
That's gonna be hard considering you are an idiot.
That's fucking rude and true. I just have a- oh, not an actual BBL, I just have a fat one. Can you share, actually?
Can you share?
I've been working out for a butt and it has gotten me nowhere!
Can't relate.
What the fuck? Hey, where are your boobs, though?
Can you die?
I'm scared.
It's like you can't have both. You can only have one.
You can't have both. You can only have one.
I've never met someone with both.
True. Oh, I tried. I just have jeans. I wish I had good jeans for that. Although it would probably be hard to buy pants.
It is.
I suppose. I have to buy tall pants because I'm tall, so that's as far as my pant problems go.
It's like they don't fit over your ass and they're loose around your waist.
I've heard. Oh, okay. I trust.
You've heard? What do you say?
I've heard of these problems on TikTok. I follow a person that makes like pants and skirts and stuff for people with that problem. Her clothes are really cute. She's really nice.
I can't get up there.
They fell into our trap. Our trippity trap. Oh, they have an Odin as well.
Look at your faces.
Am I gonna die to that? Oh no.
I'm scared. Jesus Christ, how long does this-
I fucking saw her ass! Ah! I'm scared. Careful of mid! Careful of mid! I don't know where our friends died from.
Is that the bomb? Oh, yes that is!
Yeah. My wall's dropping. My wall's down. Twenty-six on Neon! Nice! Wait, I thought we all were buying Odins. What happened?
No.
Nah, fuck that.
What the hell? Yeah, next round.
That is awful.
I trust.
Yes, no, do it, come on.
They might have a cute phantom, though.
Odin. Booty bandit.
Odin.
Oh, this sucks. I don't
Join us. Peer pressure with us.
Bullshit, bro. You have enough money.
Oh, it sucks.
It's okay.
He's like, wow, that's real unfortunate.
Wow. He has a riot gun buddy, though, so I probably wouldn't get that up either.
What?
Yeah. Well, I saw it. What? I don't know if it was his gun.
What kind of lobby are we in? Riot gun buddies, diamonds.
Booty bandits. Well, booty bandit has the riot gun buddy. Nice, raise. Run away. Or don't. You know what? You be you, queen. La la la. I'm on the way. My wall's down. Sorry, I should have told you. Spike planted. Never tell you why.
I'm so bad with the Odin.
I'm coming to help. 76!
Let's go, baby.
Oh, because you didn't have an Odin.
Wait for it to run out!
What are you on, bro?
Crack.
Odin would have had that, bro.
Okay.
What are you talking about?
How'd
she get there?
Oh.
Oh, she threw it back! She threw it back!
Worth to see Ray throw it back. These guys are taking it so seriously.
I know.
Just for a little swift play. Oh my god. Okay, you can queue us, but I have to pee.
No, we're playing.
Oh, we are playing Overwatch. Fine. I know why I said that. I can't be mad at you for saying that. Oh shit, Steam was open. Probably why I was missing all my shots because of Steam.
Oh yeah, blame it on that.
I am. Did you not just hear me? Because I blamed it on Steam. America has a problem. God, I want to cut all my hair off. Oh, what? Sorry, I'm listening to Beyonce.
America has a problem. God, I want to cut off all my hair.
Sorry, Beyonce's in my head.
Beyonce's also in my head always.
Ghosting. Hey, boo boo. Okay. Anybody who watches the VOD will not be able to hear me hear the music. You look super young. I'm 21.
Yeah, she's an old lady.
They just said I look young! Oh my god,
yeah,
don't take this from me.
You aren't it.
You 21 is not that old. It's because my face is round.
Yeah. How's your... Ooh, so sleepy. How's your alcoholic drink?
I have drank half of it.
Only
don't
half?
Say your age. That's bad. Yeah, only half.
That's
Ivory.
Bad. Not inappropriate. dangerous on the internet. You're gonna get...
Yeah,
stolen.
I can say my age. You're gonna get snatched.
You're gonna get snatched over the internet. They're gonna reach in through the screen and grab you like the girl from the... What's it called? The Ring?
Yeah. Have you seen that movie?
No.
You would laugh, I think, if you watch that movie. It's okay. I just want you to be safe. I watched it on stream, actually. I watched The Ring on stream a while ago.
Did you actually?
Yeah, I did, because it's on YouTube, so you can watch it. You want to do a co-stream of watching The Ring together?
No.
That would be so fun, though. I guess you don't have a camera, so they can't really see. Oh, thank you for the hydrate, Ivory.
Oh, I'm so sleepy. Yeah, I want you to get to that drink faster so you can be funnier.
Excuse me? Excuse me? I'm funny all the time. Okay?
You started drinking that like 7
yes,
rounds ago.
It's
and you're like,
giant.
Oh, I'm only halfway through.
It's like as tall as my face.
Oh, I'm only halfway through.
Die. I love Ivory, guys. I would never kill her.
You fucking liar. If we ever met up, I'd like half expect you to just stab me on sight.
No, I'd probably just like step on you or punch you. Remember that time that I made that joke in Stardew Valley? And you got so pissed at me?
So evil.
I made a TikTok about it. It was so funny though. Okay, I'm going pee. Hold on, let me turn the music up for the.
Okay, go pee.
Stop, don't get no higher.
I'm so sleepy. Wake up! How do I get the pride? Oh, that's so cool. Where's the lesbians? This is how we get them. But it's not, but it's not, but it's not, but it's not for me. Do 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 do. Okay, and player icons. Owned. Oh, lame. It's just a... Oh, never mind. They have the cool ones down here. Where did you go to pee? I can hear
to
you
the,
peeing.
Yes,
hurry up.
No, you couldn't because my microphone was literally muted, you fucking liar. You know that I'm scared of that happening, okay? My bathroom is literally right through that door. Okay, well, it's through that door and then through another door, but I'm fucking paranoid. I don't want
that's
anybody
so
hearing me piss. Like, that's scary. Actually, wait, I changed my mind. Go back.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Please. No. Yeah. Yeah, yippee.
Yeah, yippee.
I realized why my music was so loud. Okay, well, now it's too quiet. There we go.
All these icons kind of suck booty cheeks, not gonna lie.
I know.
I guess I'll go. I really love the freaking Valentine's Genji one, even though I don't play Genji. He's so cute. Look at him. Look at the
Valentine's
goober.
Genji?
Yeah.
Rose. Where is
special
Genji?
Goober.
Skins. Genji's hot in some of these, but some of them he's not.
No, his icon, Valentine's.
Oh.
Look
at him in a skin. Oh, that is cute. It's so pink. See, that's ugly. That's hot though.
Ugly?
He was a bird.
Oh, yeah, a lot of his skins are gross.
Yeah, this Blackwatch one, though. I mean, his legs are kind of a robot, but that's okay. I can work with that. His what? Ass looks flat, but it's okay.
His ass is always flat. Oh my god, he can clench it, though. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
Those cheeks are clenched.
What? I admit...
What?
I was texting my mom about going to see the Little Mermaid, and she's like, okay, what time did you want to go or whatever? And I was like, whatever, I have no plans. But instead of saying plans, I said, I have no pants. And she responded, I have offered several times to buy you some pants.
That's so funny. I have no pants.
I have no pants.
She really wants me to buy some pants,
but I'm literally unemployed and I don't leave my house. Like, I have enough pairs of jeans to let me leave.
That's oh my really god!
I love that she's like, just go straight to that.
Just pissed off. She's like, I've offered several times.
I think she put a period. Yeah, she put a period at the end of the sentence too. But she always does that. She did. She's a mom. That's what moms
do. Oh my god,
look
at Pebble's outfit!
I'm looking. Oh my god!
Please, I'm begging!
Please. Oh my god. Pebbles look so good, what the hell? I need that outfit. Oh my god. I would slay in that. You can't tell me I'm wrong. Actually, you can, I guess. I mean, you could. It would be a lie, but...
You need to yeah, get a more advanced closet.
I don't have any going out clothes because I don't go out. Like, there's no point in me buying sexy clothes if I don't go out. Yeah, where am I gonna wear... out? Okay, but that's hard because there's no places near me, so I'd have to, like, get an Uber everywhere.
Yeah, exactly.
That's my problem. I can't drive myself, and I want to drink with my friends. Stop making it... You are trying to get me to go out of my house and drink and talk to strangers?
Hey, I need to live vicariously through you. I wear sweatpants all day and do nothing but play games.
That's true. But so do I.
I gotta live vicariously through you because you're old. Because
I'm old? You'll get here one day.
I'll get here one day.
Yeah, it's okay. Nice wall. Not ice. Get it? Because it's ice.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome. Where the hell were you getting shot from?
D.Va.
Oh. Sexy motherfucker. Oh. I love Mercy. Oh, you're getting chased. Oh, Mercy's coming.
Where?
Oh, never mind. They backed off. Okay, Tank. You really don't need to fucking come for me like that, though. I keep going for tanks, which is definitely not my job. Oh, I have to change my category.
Help me, help me!
I'm trying, Lord, I'm trying! Lord, help me! I'm trapped!
Lord, help me.
Okay, hold on, I'm hiding in this room. I can... Stand. Oh! D.Va's so low. Nice. D.Va's dead! You got her. I got her. Something.
Oh, fuck you.
You walled yourself off, by the way. From the heels.
Ooh.
They kinda suck, but if I'm honest.
Yeah.
Okay. And, okay, that's what I thought. Put some ice on that. We should probably stay with the tank, huh? Or not the tank, the treasure. Not the treasure. Ivory, help me with my words. Yeah, thank you.
The treasure.
The treasure. It's important. Why isn't the payload moving? There's someone around here. My mouse! Oh, now it's moving. Come here!
Oh my god.
He tried to-
Oh, never mind.
This Junkrat ulted me in his, in my-
Did you get anyone?
Oh.
Yeah, I kind of missed my ult, but that's okay.
I saved Marcy. She's so saved. Who's healing him? Oh, it's what's his face?
I'm sorry, Genji. No, I'm not. Fuck off, me.
Oh no, watch out. You are purpled. Oh, nice.
I am purpled.
You are purpled.
Oh shit. I love you, Mercy. Oh, I'm in.
No, you're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. You're not fine because I'm dead.
Okay. I love you, Mercy.
I sacrificed myself to save you, and you're saying thanks to Mercy?
Yeah, I had to turn on my team chat. I don't even know if she's in here, not gonna lie.
She is not. It's just us, I believe. Man, but you're fucking around. Oh shit. Can I get heals, Mercy, please? Yay! We all kind of ulted at the same time, but it worked. Oh, Mercy. Or Mercy, D.Va. Alright, run away, coward. Oh, are you over there? Ivory! Ivory, yeah. They're all over there!
Whoopsie daisy!
You're so lucky you're duoed with a healer. What a figgity fucked. Oh. Good ult, good ult, good ult. Good ult. Oh shit. I'm out of piss. I can't heal.
You out of what, sorry?
Piss. Probably should heal. The yellow stuff that I throw on people?
The yellow stuff.
Am I wrong? Oh, okay, I'm almost dead. So that's really fun. Oh, I'm dead. Yay! I love dying! Don't you?
Yep.
Mercy! Oh my god. Okay, well, Mercy, we're kind of alone, so. No, Abby, be careful.
I'm good.
I'm good, I'm so feeling good. I'm all right. You know that song? I should add that song to my 2000s playlist.
Yeah, you should.
I'm listening to Megan right now. She might have her ult. Oh no, she doesn't. Man, but you're fucking around. Oh fuck. Shit! I ran into the nerf. I ran away from Bastion and I ran into the nerf. I'm dead! Why isn't my push to talk working? I'm in here. Rah, rah. It's not working. I can't talk to anybody. Bro thinks she can heal through walls. Listen, Red, I don't need your attitude right now, alright? I was trying to run away. I was dying. Our team was doing so well, and then we got stuck. Killer Avery, yeah.
I'm trying.
Nice. All right, now they don't have a tank, so we have to push. Oh, you went around the car exactly the opposite way that I was trying to heal you.
No. Go get on my sacrifice, my life. Okay. Push.
I'm pushing.
Push!
I am! I'm trying. Red, continue to bully Bailey? No, she can't bully me. Oh. She's the baby sister, okay? I can believe her.
Yeah, Red. Coming from the baby sister, you can't do that. Actually, what is Bailey, I guess? Cause
what?
Bailey kind of takes that shit. She doesn't do anything about it.
No, not from her. From you, yeah, but not from her. I'll beat her up. She knows that.
Yeah.
I literally got her Starbucks and Canes today, so she can't really say much.
Yeah, what the fuck, Red?
Well, she got her Starbucks drink for free because she had points, but I still drove her. She would not have gone if I didn't drive her. Oh, mother's on. Okay, we gotta kill the healer. She didn't pay for anything. Yeah, but I drove you. Yeah, but I drove you. I didn't, well, no. But yes. No, but yes. Does that make sense?
No.
I drove her, so I'm taking credit. Yeah, bitches! Yeah! Good job, babies!
Let's get it!
She just wanted food to go get food, not on me. If she didn't want to go get food, then she would not have driven. Yes, I would have. We were out already. True. I'm getting slaughtered in my own chat. This is not nice. Overwatch. Wait, this was on the other team. What the heck? We won. Come on, daddy's got a gun. You better run. Guys, have you ever seen the hit movie Trolls and the hit movie series Trollstopia?
Oh my god.
It's good. I love it. I fall asleep to it.
The hit movie Trolls.
The hit movie Trolls. It was such a good movie.
Like, guys, I need to read you the copypasta that Bailey sent.
No, that was from Kuya. You can't blame me for that. Right, no, I just thought it would be funny.
Pride Month has officially begun. It is now illegal to be straight, so authorities may enforce compliance with all Yas Queen regulations.
Okay, but it was a copypasta and I thought it would be funny. So there's why I said that.
Oh my god. Such an ally.
Such an ally. Daddy's got it done. Oh my god! I'm damaged. I've not been damaged in a long time.
Get it.
Get it, girl. Shake it to the floor.
Shake it to the floor.
We should watch Rio.
That's my sister, she got it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my god. She's cultured.
Cultured. Alright, enough Steven Universe. We're going to the real hot girl shit playlist.
I'm listening to Mother, so I win.
Cringe.
What the hell?
I'm an avid Mother fan.
Okay. You know, I'm turning it up just because you said that. And now it's going to go to another song that's definitely not going to be Mother. It's not Mother. I like this song, though. Los Santos by Current Blue. Hello, friends. I want to be Zenyatta.
Then you should have picked.
I know. I changed my mind. We got Foxy Fire 101 on our team, so we're good on the Zenyatta. I posted my TikTok and it's uploading, but I made a spelling error, and TikTok does not autocorrect, and I didn't notice it until I clicked the upload button. Oh shit! I forgot how to play him for a second.
Jesus Christ, he's just jumped in there and died.
Yes, he did. He did indeed. I whistled at you. He purpled! He's purpled!
I'm running.
I got one. Gotta kill Moira. Kill Moira. Oh, I'm fucked. Oh, I got her. I got my two! Okay, I'm deleting this, actually. Shit, no. Ugh, fuck, no, stop. How do I delete a TikTok? Ah, yeah. Delete. Okay. I'll re-upload it in a minute after this game. Our tank does not know how to play this game.
Yeah.
When we lose, we blame it on the thing. Let's group up, perhaps. I'm Motherfucker. Yeah, I got your level. Since our tank isn't gonna do anything, I have to kill this bitch. Yeah, I mean, the damage is coming through! We're fucking winners! Whoa! I'm peeking these corners, I'm pre-firing. It worked. Is there any room for me? Anyone? Because what's the point of everyone in there? Do you even love me? Was that ever? No, you're not. I'm going back to the robot. Oh. Oh, that was targeted. Targeted, bitch.
Yeah.
Was that ever good enough? The boy's a liar. He doesn't see ya. He's a liar. Oh, how do we all die there? That's so silly. Why is Ms. Gamer apologizing? It's okay, we group up. We win. Sit out, I'm good enough. Get him out, dead enough. Think about I crouch like this is Valorant. His bitch is onto me. Kiriko, fuck off my ass!
Why did you use
that? Damn. Nice! Play of the game!
You're so-
oh my God, it wasn't me, but- Oh.
You're so good, Reaper.
I still can't hear you in the game.
I'm gonna cry.
No sleep does that mean we're true. Don't like sneaky shit that you do. Blah, blah. But boy's a liar. Can you heal me?
Yeah, where are you?
Thank you. I was barely hurt. Where is that bitch? She's out of the sky. Oh, fucking bitch ass motherfucker, get out of my butt. Oh, she's so low, but I'm running away because I'm also really low. Oh, Ivory, I thought you were there.
Oh, that's
okay.
There.
Oh, that's okay. That's okay. It's okay. Copy. Now I have to redo all these fucking hashtags. Oh, no, I don't. I'm 1-1. I love Beyonce. Adaptive circuits engaged. I'm not even feeling this drink. Maybe I've got intolerance, actually. When was the last time I drank? What day was that? That was last weekend, huh? What the actual fuck? Nice. There's one running away over there. I'm trapped. Oh, he ran. Where? Right here, but him, I'm not getting killed.
What is that?
Lifeweaver's lily pad.
Oh.
Yeah. Their Zen changed to Lifeweaver. What an interesting decision.
What was she doing, weirdo?
I don't know, but I'm so glad that she died. Never hated a woman more. Oh, one of them's so low.
He's all girly. The way in there.
Get out of that fucking tree. You're not George of the Jungle. You didn't laugh at my joke!
Sorry, I'm super focused and I don't know who George of the Jungle is.
You don't know who George of the Jungle is?
No.
What? Oh my God.
Hi there.
I don't think they got anyone, but I moved them. Nice. Yeah, good shit. Oh, there's a girl.
Girly pop! There's a girly pop.
A girly pop. Nice. We got a... That was really good.
Hey, let's get it.
Let's get it. Our tank did terrible, but it's okay. Ms. Gamer got it for us. Oh my god, that's me! Oh my god! I don't even know when this happened. Oh, this was at the end. Oh yeah, the Moira was on you. I was literally shooting through all of you bitches. And then I stole your kill.
1, 2, 3, 4 endorsements.
Yippee! Good job. You were good. I got the new Mercy skin! Oh, I got 3. Let's go. Mercy, where are you? Oh, shit. Oh my god, she looks so cool!
Wait, which one? The one in
the battle pass? The battle pass,
yeah. Yeah.
She's so cool, oh my god.
Oh my goodness gracious.
Oh my god, I need to stop talking a country accent. Someone with a country accent is gonna hear me and just be so pissed.
Offended.
You're gonna be so offended, and I'm gonna be so apologetic. Thank goodness I'm damaged, because if you were damaged, you would be sad.
What?
Because they stole your character.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Glizzy loves the game. What will we do?
What will we do without Glizzy?
What will we do without Glizzy? During Pride Month?
During Pride Month.
During Pride Month.
Oh my god, do you know what fucking song I got stuck in my head the other day? The FNAF one I sent you, the there's a big dick in the wall, hard on, hard on. And it wasn't even like I tried listening to the regular FNAF song. It was that cover. That
you
I
had the cover.
Here.
Oh my god, that's so funny. Of course you got that stuck in your head. I'm not surprised.
Shut up.
It's just funny. Oh. My bomb blew up your wall, by the way.
My wall?
Yeah, your ice wall. Oh, wait, you're not. I forgot. This is the same Mercy from last game, I believe. Oh no, it's different. Reaper! Oh, wait. I thought one of you guys there was my friends. And nobody was. Ooh. Oh my god, Reaper's pink. Okay, I can't attack Reaper. What if I become Reaper?
Yeah.
Except I need to be the octopus version. Oh yeah, I am. Perfect. For reasons. Hello, I'm right behind you. Okay, actually this is terrible for this close range. Ah! Sorry, that was a lot of people. Where the fuck? Okay, bitch. Oh, he's so low. Nice. Good shit. Okay, I'm running away. Can I, yeah. Mercy's low. Well, not anymore.
Oh, shit. I've been muted this whole time.
Oh. You're doing good heals, though. Oh.
No, please.
Boo! Bread Gale. What if we went around?
What if I just went in?
Okay.
Oh, I died.
That's what I did. Oh. Oh, they saw me. Alright. I distracted them, don't worry.
Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win this one.
I don't know what you're talking about. Shit! I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, I almost did my ult, right? Yeah. Oh, nice! Wait, you guys are winning! Good job! My ult's already. Is it sad that the only reason I want to cut my nails is for gaming?
Yes.
So I shouldn't cut my nails.
I didn't say all that.
I'm scared. Oh, nice. Mercy's done.
Oh, I just blew up.
Yeah, bitch! Eat my ass! Eat my ass!
Eat my entire butthole.
My entire butthole. I really only wanted to, like, ult Reaper, but Junkrat got in the way, so... That was completely solo ulting for Reaper. Yeah, nice. He might have his ult again. We need to kill the Mercy.
I'm all out of healing.
Okay. We can just relax for a second. Oh. Contested. Who's on the point? Oh. Shit. Nice. Fuck. Oh, I'm getting chased. No! I clicked the wrong button. Okay, I got one healer. Hi! Do you have heals?
Hi! Yep.
Shit! Oh, he did it to me! He was chasing me! He was waiting to do that! You coward!
Oh,
he literally chased me. God. Oh, our tank's still in there. Our tank's alive. Our tank's alive. Our tank's alive.
Get in there. Get in there. Get in there.
Shit, no.
Get in there. Get in there.
Get in there. Why is he running slow? Oh my god. That was so winnable.
If we made that, bro.
Fuck Reaper. I hate him. Okay, we have to win this one so I can shove it in the Reaper's face. I'm not too much, am I?
Huh?
I'm not too competitive, right?
Hmm.
Good. Good, 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 good.
Okay, I'm switching to Mercy so we can have maximum heals.
Yes! Beautiful. Many problems in you. Alright, whoever the Reaper is, I'm switching to them. Unless they're Reaper. I just have to be better than him for some reason.
See?
It's only because I don't. What did Reaper do that made me so angry? I don't remember.
He solo ulted you.
Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh, the Q. Oh, that fucking coward did exactly what I did. Oh, Mercy's so low. Fuck it. Everybody, I'm getting them so low and then they just run away from me like little cowards. I'm getting Barbie blasted. Fuck! Get off of my butt! Alright, maybe that's what I get for targeting people. Get him, kill him, kill him, he's so dead. Oh, nice! Oh, shit! Our tank is fucking crazy! Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, you should be!
Got you.
Oh my god. We're crazy. Oops. That's not where I wanted to go, really, but...
Get Barbie blasted, fucking loser. It's the ice spice in my veins right now.
The ice spice? Oh shit. Oh.
Watch this, watch this.
Oh, I have my ult.
No! Please! Damn! I tried to res and he said he could me. Loser.
No! What the fuck? I only got one there. That's terrible. No. I probably shouldn't have not done that there. That's okay. I know, that was so tragic. I'm literally only playing Reaper because the other Reaper solo ulted me and then I got mad. Oh, Mother's back on, okay. If we have the point, I think that we're pretty good at holding it, but it's just getting the point is hard.
And they're targeting me real hard now.
Yeah. Let's group up. Oh, Zen has a interesting skin. Oops, wait, where am I? Oh, never mind. I know where I'm at. Only Reaper on work days. Yeah, exactly. Only when somebody thinks that.
You talk nice, but the pussy get mean, ho.
Oh. If we all kill the tank, surely. Whoa. Surely my shift is faster than that. I swear to God, I click shift and then it just doesn't shift. Like, isn't that so weird how I click shift and then it just doesn't work? Yeah, let's go.
I'll boost you, T-Bag Supreme.
I want a hem, Borgor. The other Reaper's ult's going crazy after yours is absurd. Listen. I only changed because I wanted to be better than him. Where the fuck is Reaper? Why am I getting... Shh. Okay, but I click shift. Oh, but I didn't have shift.
I keep just getting targeted by this goddamn thing.
That was the absolute worst events happening in human history. It was scripted. It's scripted for them to win. We're losing. Damn. The other Reaper is better than me. Probably because I don't play Reaper. That was the worst event to happen, yeah, in human history. Me dying right there was the worst event to happen in human history.
Yeah, that's like 9/11.
No, nothing terrible has ever happened in history that was worse than what just happened to me. For sure. I hope you all hear the sarcasm. Please. Please tell me you hear the sarcasm. Okay, wait. I want to switch. I'm tired of being damaged. I just want to be cute.
I just want to be cute.
Humanity when bad things happen to me. Like when you get hit with the ads. L. I hope all of you take this at face value because it's real, real, real. No, I would never. Yeah. I know. Thank you for the hydrate. I will hydrate more. Take me out of dinner first, week. Sorry, I hit you with the 1.5 minute ads first.
1.5 minute ads.
Should I just chug the rest of my drink? How silly would that be?
Not so silly, do it. Well, I guess if I said it is really silly, you'd want to do it. Yes, it's really silly. Do it. My god, look at us go. Oh, you are chugging it. Ew, I heard the gulp!
Okay. Well, it's all gone.
How silly would it be if I drink water right now?
Drink water. Oh my god. Yeah, I think it's empty. There might be like some drops.
Shocker.
It's time for me to be Zen. Wait, oh. I was gonna show you my Mercy skin, but we're running away. We're running out of time.
We're running out of time?
What does GKYS mean? Good job, go. Kill yourselves. Oh.
Go.
Oh.
Singing that old song. My daddy's got a gun. My daddy's got a gun. Attackers incoming. Defend objective A.
Yeah, eat that, Moira.
Hello. During Pride Month.
Yeah. Oh my god. Me when I Bailey tells me to all. No. I didn't. I just said what Ivory said.
Where the fuck? Guys, I can't resist being toxic in this game. It's too easy.
You can't resist being toxic in any game.
Especially Overwatch, though. Like, really? I don't know what it is. Maybe it's just the fact that nobody talks, so I don't, like, think of them as real human beings.
Yeah. In Genji, I know how to play that game. And by that game, I mean this game, Overwatch. Help me! I'm fucked! I'm figgity fucked!
Where are you? Come here!
Sorry, I went too far up. No, Ivory's innocent. I didn't hear anything. Okay. Ivory would never tell people to kill themselves. No. In a video game? No. God, it goes boom, boom, crack. Ga-ga-ga-ga, boom, boom. God, my daddy's gonna get. I love ba da ba da. I better run. Oh, come here. I'll heal you. Boop. Yeah!
Thank you!
Ah! You're getting chased! Barbie blast him!
Where's my gun?
Yeah! We fucked him!
Let's get it! Teamwork!
Yay! When healers unite.
Stay on top!
Real. Oh, don't go that way.
I just peeked like all five of them.
Yeah. Where the fuck did everyone go? Oh. Tell me if you need heals.
Okay.
Oh, why is she up my butt? Oh, I have my ult. Oh. Come here. Get in my spear.
Your spear.
Okay, it's over now.
Well.
Oh, sorry. It don't last long. Is that our bastion? Do we have a bastion?
Yeah, that was us.
Great.
Why did he come for me, that little bitch?
Because you're Mercy. No, as you should.
Why would he do that? Like, I don't understand.
I had a dream once, then Yana told me to experience dread, and then he crushed my noggin!
Dread? Oh my god.
That's funny. That's a dream I would like to have. Or have, actually. My dreams are fucking crazy. Did my music stop?
I don't dream a lot.
I dream a lot. What did I dream last night? I dreamt something. Oh, my music is over. Fast asleep.
Jesus Christ. Thank you.
Yep. War press. Nice! Good shit. No, I don't have a dream journal. I used to write them down in my notes app, but...
Oh my god,
these are really funny.
Too. Mine
I don't
are
know.
Crazy.
Yeah, I get shot a lot.
This is like 3 years ago.
I get like chased down by the authorities a lot, to be honest.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I don't know what is my problem, but apparently I'm afraid of being
You wanna live a life of thrill.
A life of yeah. That's definitely what I wanna do. You're like the blonde one from Sharkboy Lava Girl. Oh my god. Oh wait, where are you?
Blonde
I was trying
one.
To heal you. The main character, you mean? Oh my god, I'm the main character. This has never happened before. I hear some footsteps. Oh, he's up there on that building. I just balled you.
You just balled me?
Yeah, I threw my
Get
ball
your balls
at you.
Out of my face.
No, they heal you. They heal you.
The lies and slander.
I would never. Oh shit. Oh, that was my fault.
Fellas. Is it gay to put your balls on someone else to heal them?
Fellas, is it gay to do anything? Is it gay to kiss your homies goodnight? I don't think so.
Fellas, is it gay to suck your homies' toes?
That's not where I thought you were going with that one. I'll be honest, I was gonna say no anyways, but... Beep, shut up. Oh my god, the Genji's name is Buffkill. I thought it was Beef.
I'm so scared. Adversity is an
opportunity for change. You're scared. Fellas, isn't gay to confess your love to your lifelong best friend named Paul? I don't think so. No, that's totally a straight thing to do.
Fellas, is it gay
during Pride Month too? No, okay, you want to hear the story that I was going to tell earlier that I totally forgot about?
What?
So, in high school before I, like, knew much, I made a cake, a rainbow cake for Pride Month, and my homophobic father loved it so much. Hey, hello, I'm telling a story.
Sorry, they're screaming at me to kill.
Anyways, I made a gay rainbow cake, and my father absolutely loved it, and I literally wrote Pride on it, because it was Pride Month, and my friends are gay, so I just had to support them. Hashtag ally. And it was so funny, and my dad, like, my dad's homophobic, but he loved the fucking cake so much. He literally asked me to make it all the time. He's like, will you make that cake again with so many layers? And I'm like, the rainbow cake? And he's like, yeah. And I'm like, oh, the gay one? The Pride Month one? Oh, I'm booped. And yeah, I have not made it because it was honestly a pain in the fucking ass to make.
Damn, they really want this guy. I'm trying to keep him alive.
Nothing you know, it ain't much better than... Hashtag LA. Couldn't be me, but go off, y'all.
Couldn't be me.
Me in high school. LA, go off, y'all.
Me all the time.
Not me, though, but go off. I feel like that's how my sister is, but don't tell her. She'll get mad at me.
Oh my god, stop! What if Red's watching?
She was earlier, but she probably left. No, but it's some of the stuff that she sends me. I'm like, yeah. But I won't tell her, because then she'll just be like, no. And you know what? That's her journey.
That's her journey.
That's her journey.
Those are her battles to fight, not mine.
Yeah, I fought them. I don't want to. Homophobes versus Bailey's gay cake. Real, actually. Actually, my dad doesn't know how to feel. He likes the gay cake, but hates the gays. Like, what? Hello, pick a struggle.
Pick a struggle.
You get the gay cake, or you get to hate the gays. Pick one.
Right?
Who's no on my ass?
You hate gays.
Yeah. I should make another one and just write gay on the top and watch him eat it.
Can y'all fall back, please?
We have not
moved the payload in a full minute.
We're not moving the payload. We're anti-payload movement.
Oh, we're anti-payload?
Yes, we're anti-payload.
I've been sitting on this payload while you guys run in.
No, we're anti-payload.
Yikes.
There's someone over here. I hear them. With my ears. So true. Hashtag anti-payload pride. Oh my god. Stop. That's so funny. He dead. Oh! I'm dead. I'm not dead.
Come here, come here. I'm literally healing you. What do you want? I fucking hate when people ask me for healing.
Who's being an asshole to you?
This Reinhardt.
Reinhardt! Eat my asshole. Okay, I think he got the memo.
It ain't much better than nothing you know. It ain't much better than nothing you.
Oh, I thought we won, to be honest. Oh, I'm dead. Oh shit, he got all of us. I stopped healing the instant someone asked for it. As you should, though. Like, honestly, same. If I'm like... Yeah, I did that to someone once. They were being such a fucking bitch. Like, it's okay to ask for heals if I'm like... just accidentally miss you, but if you ask for it over and over again, it's like, fuck.
Especially when I'm dead we're about and I'm to the other win! Side
of the map? No, we're about to lose, I mean! Oh. Damn. If Reinhardt didn't ask for heals, we would have won that. Play of the game. As you should. Yeah, no shit! I was healing everybody too! As I said before, eat my entire asshole. So that's fun for you, I guess. Oh, I feel my drink now after checking it. Right. Ryan farts fault as usual, get him out of here. True. I just need to chug an entire drink and I'll be good.
Gotta go to sleep.
Are you kidding me?
Hey! Play
40 more minutes. 40 more minutes, please. You can be damaged. Just change the damage. Please, it's Freddy. It's Freddy. Or we can switch to Bauer again, but
Bauer kind of sucks.
So you sleep in late anyways. And I just finished my drink.
I have to be at a
Oh yeah, I forgot. That's kinda lame.
And I also screamed bitch pussy earlier when my dad texted me
about Okay, just don't scream profanities. I'll be your little pocket mercy.
One more.
No, change to just damage. Just be damaged. Just be damaged.
It's snoozer town over here sleeping on the job. That is so funny. Wait,
I know. Gubbly's so funny.
Fucking snoozer town over here.
Oh my god. The heat. The heat in my room is not helping me. I need to get off Twitter. Oh, thank you for sending that to me, Avery.
You're welcome. Saving it for later.
Right.
I'm gonna use that as a reaction image.
As you should, though. That's really funny. I like that. I want mac and cheese.
Snoresville. That's Bailey, but I wake up at like 3 p.m.
Yeah, actually. Ivory sleeps so much. Like, I don't understand. No, yesterday she's like, oh my god, Bailey, I'm so tired. I just went to Six Flags all day. And we get home at the same time. And I'm like, okay, go take a nap so we can play Valorant later together. And you know what she doesn't do? Take a fucking nap. The one time I tell her, Ivory, take a nap so we can play games together later. She doesn't take a nap. And I'm like, I don't know what to do anymore. She's like, I'm so sleepy. I'm so tired. Go
hey,
take
have
a
you,
nap.
Like, never been sleepy, but you can't sleep?
I have, but I wanted to game and you didn't. I was so sad. I gamed with my other friends because I have other friends.
No, you don't.
I'm in so many Discords. You don't even know. Actually, you do know. Because you're in them too. Okay, yeah, people sleep all day, generally refuse to nap all the time. It's the most horrifying thing. Yeah. I know, I went to work out at like 2 p.m. and okay, it used to be my brother's room. We're not like rich. We have a workout room, but it's because my older brother moved out, so all our just equipment is in there. And it's right next to my other little brother, he's my little brother. My older brother moved out. My little brother... the rooms were next to each other. Why can't I be my cute mercy skin? Anyways, I walked over there to work out and my little brother was still sleeping at 2 p.m. and he woke up at the end of my workout at around 4 p.m. So I don't even think he follows my stream. I don't want him to. I want to be the cute mercy, Ivory. Why can't I change my skin? Am I the normal mercy for you? Oh shit. I fucked up.
Oh my god.
Ivory, am I the normal skin?
There's a witch's coochie in here.
Oh, okay. Oops, I accidentally went backwards.
Oh yeah, you are the default skin.
Boo! I have the cute one, where did it go?
Oh my god, the game started? I'm so sorry.
I don't know how to play Mercy, I don't know why I'm being Mercy. Oh. Alright, get him. Oh my god! Oh! I have to do the spin! Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, do the
actually,
spin.
I don't want to be her. Default mercy over here. No, stop! Don't snooze! I don't know how to change it! I thought I did. I want to be hot mercy. I saw somebody walking around like a little ant. Ant-Man. Ah! That was Ryan's Tracer! Ah! Help me! Help! It's okay. She's gone. I'm dead, I mean. La la la. I mean, when I go, don't get to be sexy, Mercy! Listen, I got the skin. I put in the work. I put in the work to be sexy Mercy with her battle pass skin, and then no, I don't get to be sexy Mercy. Like, that's just fucking rude. Oh my god, Tracer, get off my ass, please. I know it's fat, but you gotta go.
Jesus Christ.
That's a lie. My ass ain't fat.
I still get text from my ex.
We're the sexist now. Yeah, sorry. Zenyatta's my main now.
Oh my god.
Who the fuck?
I
got three bitches on me like the three musketeers. Hey, hey! You got me into that song.
I'm on the point, help me.
Cause I got three bitches on me like the three musketeers. Hey, hey! Oh, I tried to help you. Yeah! Goblinos! I should listen to that song. Oh, I can't right now.
You're a cum guzzler.
Oh! Okay! I thought that was somebody's name, but it's not. You just decided to say
no.
That. Okay. Oh, you actually have to get out of that. Did you know?
Can you? I hate you.
Sorry.
Kind of lower back out, walking funny for the year. Tell me that you want me. Should I always hear? I got three bitches on me like the three musketeers.
Hey, hey! I like that song.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you shit fake, but there's Gucci on my fit. She want bread for the head, but no, I'm not the trick.
Okay, let me switch to somebody who has more heals.
Yeah, do you want me to be Mercy?
No, you're good. I'll find my
own path. It's too late.
Thank you. That's just how we do it. That's just how we do it.
Oh, that is passing to the team. Hey, hey, tell the shorty, come here.
I love the difference between our songs.
What are you listening to?
It's by Halle Bailey's sister, Chloe. Oh, well, it's both of them. It's called Do It. Whatever gameplay, absolutely shit best. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, I just tried to fucking Moira her. I cannot do that. Why am I up here?
It's okay. They fucking overextended themselves. I'm on the payload. Or the point. Okay, I'm getting fucked.
I'm trying to come to you. Fellas, is it gay to come for your duo?
Yes, when it's you and me. When it's you and me, it's actually illegal, so fuck off, actually.
No, I didn't. I meant like...
Me? I'm the problem?
Yeah.
Oh my god. That's just how to do. Okay, I got the tank, so it's okay.
Do it.
Do it. Do it. Do it. Do it. That's just how we do it. Hi, Tracer. Yeah, bitch, get fucked.
This wrecking ball just left me.
Yeah, he does that. Trying to find Mercy.
Winging it!
Okay, I'm getting fucked by Tracer. Hi, it's Wacy Wacy.
Wacy Wacy, stop going around the pole! I'm trying to-
Oh, sorry, I'm chasing them as well. Yeah, Basil, eat my ass. I mean, I love Basil and Pesto, but like... My bad inner demons. That's me anytime I play a video game. My demons come out, bro. Especially if there's a child. Oh god, I hate them. Italian alert!
What the hell? What do you mean, especially if there's a child?
I like just yell at them, like I can't handle it.
I'm right here!
Yeah, okay. I meant like a younger baby. Okay, target me! Every up! Yeah, be my pocket. Oh shit, that's kind of awkward. Yeah. Okay, I'm running away. Yeah.
Mad. They wanna hurt me. I'm a hot girl.
Yeah, my demons come out. I just wanna kill the children. Sorry, was that a hot take? That I don't like children?
Was that hot take?
Actually, I shouldn't say that. I'm trying to be like a doctor for children. Babies, okay? Babies don't count.
Digital footprint, it's gonna
show
up.
I like babies, I know. Babies are good, but children are different.
Oh my god.
Should we remove children? Hot take? No, I agree actually, so it's not a hot take.
I agree, so it's not a hot take.
Yeah, that's how that works. Yeah, good shit, team!
This bitch is mad. They
I don't know if the sound
me.
Alarm went off. It probably did. Oh shit. Sorry, I stopped paying attention. It's a cold take around here, yeah. Anything around like hating men or hating children is good in my books. Pirate mode.
Bitch, I got your man. Too bad, hope and catch him if you can't.
I'm destroying his barrier, don't worry. His barrier
is down. Stunna girl is on.
Change back to the Three Musketeers. I like that one more. I'm just kidding. I'm not even listening to your music.
Yeah, what the hell?
I just like singing it with you. There's an echo behind you! She's dead. Oh, you're dead.
Doing tricks? He goes to it. I'm doing Pilates on the dick. Playing with this pussy, getting nasty. Sucking on with those fat on the ass cheeks.
Yeah. Oh wait, he's evil. I was trying to heal him, but he's evil. Who would have thought? One trick Moira cringe? Listen, Red.
One trick Moira cringe.
Listen, Red. Nobody asked you for this.
La 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 la.
Everyone is something in this complex. Hehehe, XD, stop. Get out. Who else is a mod in here? Ban her. I'll make Maple a mod to ban you.
Nah, Red is based.
What the fuck? Is this chat bully streamer time? Cause what the hell? No, stop. You all can't do the XD. I'll cry. Ban for real. Thank you, Maple. You're based. You're so based. We love Maple around here.
Do what I want. Come back.
Actually, true. She wouldn't.
Nah, I'm a firm believer that being cringe is being cool.
What? Yeah, we know, Ivory.
Nothing is embarrassing or cringe if you don't let it be.
Didn't you say you wanted to listen to Olivia Rodrigo, but you were afraid it was gonna be cringe? Or who was
Shut
it?
The fuck up.
Who was it
that
you wanted to?
Me.
Yeah.
Me.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
I don't know.
Banned.
People were clowning exactly. on her so much, like when that album first like debuted.
It was so not for me. Everyone was listening to it. I was in college though, so like people were nice.
Everyone online was like shitting on it. Like
my
this
plan
is the most
all
basic
along.
Album.
What the fuck?
Blah, 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 you know.
Oh no, people are nice.
Little shitheads.
Oh shit, the tank is right here.
I always thought.
Okay, their tank is kind of stupid. Okay, but I'm also alone, so like that doesn't bode well for me. Okay, but you didn't need to do that to me, bitch. I'm single-handedly taking on these motherfuckers. Yeah, you can't get in the air and escape me.
I hope this echo fucking chokes.
Ignore that? Oh my god.
Sorry, anyways.
Oh, look at the staff. Oh, shit, I got distracted. Oh, she's so low.
Funky little monkey, she's a twisted trickster. Everybody wants to be the sister's mister.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Even though I'm not closer. The twisted trickster, everybody wants to be the sister, mister. Perfect roller coaster, love her even though I'm not supposed to.
I gotta get out of there. They have like a setup. Oh fuck.
This mother.
Shit.
I
ran away from
her. I hate her.
Reaper killed you, did he not?
No,
oh,
it
no,
was.
Echo did.
He,
oh, Echo in Reaper's
yeah.
Soul. Yeah. Got it.
She replicated him.
Well, I have my
She
old,
replicated
so.
That mother so trick.
I gotta stop
talking. Kill me.
I gotta stop talking in country accent. Wait, we have the objective? Why did
no,
they all leave sight?
Those are little freaks.
Oh. real. Okay, but I'm coming for your heals, so take that, bitch. Oh, actually, they took that and won. Yikes. It's okay, no. It worked out. Still ulting, and it's so silly. Hey, it worked. We got the point. I was chasing the other heal, but he healed, so. Who? Why are you guys up there at buttholes right now? Come away. Come back.
Come away.
I'm not chasing that fucking hamster. How about you die instead? Hamster, we need your help on this site. We kind of abandoned it. I'm getting the thing. Oh, this is not a good song to play on stream. I'm listening to it anyways. Fuck you all! He's targeting me! Yeah, solo ult that bitch. Nice! Someone's- oh no, no one's outside.
Let that little critter die.
Oops.
Oh my god.
We did it! We're so good. We're so good at this fucking game.
Yeah, we're fucking good.
Though. We're insane.
Yo, fuck that echo. She was on my dick the whole
yeah,
time.
Yeah, dude, I hate her so much. I hate her. I hope she chokes and dies.
Yeah, fuck that thing.
Whoa! Actually, I take back everything that I said to that man. Wow. Oh my god.
It's all good until
they start saying slurs. They drop the F slur.
Oh, yay.
That's real awkward. Oh my god. No, you can't leave me, please.
You died too!
30 more minutes! Please!
Hey. One more game, you said!
No, I said 30 more minutes, you said one more game!
No, you said-
No, I was just happy. Fuck, okay. Good night, thanks for playing!
Good night, have fun at sleep!
I will not.
Oh.
Without you. Quiet. How am I supposed to yell at people? Do. Yeah, how am I supposed to yell at people without you backing me up? Because I know you won't sleep for like 2 more hours.
Yeah.
It's like a nightly routine though. I gotta like lay
go
there.
Go watch
for
your Steven Universe. Yeah, yeah, I know. Have fun.
Alright. Good night.
Good night. I know, I feel betrayed, dismayed, and anguish after he dropped that. Nichi now starts playing as Ivory Leaves. I got ads, no, fuck! Come on, cause I like what I like. Amid Discord, we will find. Bye, chat, I know you all will miss me dearly, more than Bailey, because I'm so cool. And your mind will become clear. Oh, I need to leave the Discord, hold on. No one else is allowed to talk to me. I'll cry. How do I leave? There we go. This song is so sad. Hold on. Yoink. Oh, wait. We have me and Brigitte. I don't think this is gonna go well for our heels, but that's okay. Now is my time to live my life duo free. Wait, do I have to stay like in range to heal people? Or, cause he just got out of that. He just stopped being healed. Okay, but eat my ass. How about that? Eat my butthole. Everybody needs heals in there. Alright, I'm fucking backing off. TV Girl on a Friday night. You know TV Girl. I love TV Girl. And I had a drink. Don't forget about my alcohol. What is brother doing up there in that corner? Hey, Kitch. Yeah. Oh my god, they have a Zen too. I also also love TV Girl. Oh my goodness. Okay, well now I'm the only healer, so. You are getting healed, sir, but it's just not going well. Okay, I'm switching. Oh, they switched. Alright, we're good. Drinking alone too? No, I started drinking because when I started this, I was with my friend and she was drinking because she was going out. And then they left because their computer crashed and they went out and sent me a picture and their outfit is super fucking cute. No, it's on camera. It's in the VOD. You can look. Okay, but why am I running into that bomb? Just a little silly goose. Oh, that worked. I think I need to stop screaming. Anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else have that problem? Anybody else? Anybody else? Oh. Oh my god, everyone's starting the Discord. I don't do shit with that Discord, by the way. I really should do more. I just don't know what to do. See, I say that I'm gonna do Discord game nights, and I have in the past. I've done one. It was indeed fun, but that takes a lot of like coordination, and then I get scared that no one's gonna show up. I just don't wanna. That's like a lot of work. Oh, he's meteor striking. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, there my body goes on the floor. Exactly. I should just watch movies in there, but then I just sit there alone sometimes, and I just don't wanna do that. I love watching movies by myself. I don't know. I know some people that really just like watching movies with other people, but I love watching movies by myself. Yeah, I love watching movies too. I don't know. I'm usually doing something else when I'm watching. You're one of the annoying people. No. No, I just like, I don't know. I do an- You're getting healed. Sorry. What was I gonna say? I don't remember. My brain is empty now. Men taught me the way. Okay guys, kill them! Kill them guys! Kill them! Kill them! Kill them guys! Please! Okay, I think we might have to kill their Mercy. Not sure, but what if we like killed Mercy? Oh my god. Yay! Oh my god, wait, we're actually fucking them up. I forgot what I was gonna say. Anyways, movies. I should do more movie nights. I need to stop screaming. I'm gonna get yelled at. Shake it, shake it, shake it. The dangerous. See, I love how I sing on stream, but I will not do a karaoke night. I refuse, actually. Like, I don't mind doing this, but when it's literally just on me to sing, like, that sounds fucking annoying and terrifying. I don't like singing, really. I don't mind, like, not singing, but, like, Oh, he's meteor striking me, my ass. I can feel it. Yep. Oh. Yeah. Oh, shit. I'm right next to a bomb. Yeah. Let's do karaoke. How the fuck did I fall? No, I don't like it. The way you waddled into that dynamite. I said, I'm walking into a bomb. I knew it. Oh, see how I wasn't even looking at him? Honestly, there's no point having two of us. Oh my god. Good shit, boys. We have to hype them up. Stranger danger. I just don't like, I don't know. I don't like when it's on me about singing. Like right now we're just playing games and we're singing to the music, you know? But like if I did karaoke, the whole point of karaoke is like the singing, the person singing, you know? I just can't. Blinkety blinkety. Oh. Tracer's gone. Good shit, boys. We gotta hype them up. I don't even know if anyone's in here. Oh, three people are in here. Yay. Steve Jobless, Fly, Jackson, Jim, me, and then... I don't know what that says, so I'm not gonna say it, because it might be bad. Singing FNAF music parodies on karaoke night? No, you have to sing, like, the Living Tombstone. How did I kill somebody there? Okay, bitch, but sit down. Actually, sit down, though. Singing that one Overwatch song. You should have picked Mercy. I'm not gonna be anyone kind of support. We ended up losing, and it's all your fault. Mm-hmm. You should learn how this game works. I know that song. Bah! Mipa! We're singing badly. How are you doing, Maple? Well, you knew right away which one I was talking about. Yes, of course. I'm a woman of culture. I can't see, actually. My hair's in my eyes. I have a drink. I vibe. Oh, fuck yeah. I just finished my drink, and now I can't stand. Well, I could, probably. That is my fault, actually, for going after a Reaper in a small area. I just thought he was really close to death. He was, but not enough for me at a close angle. Maybe if I hit my shots. The payload boys? I cannot heal you. Peek me, peek me, peek me, peek me, peek me. Peek me, peek me. He peeked me. I'm just saying it now twice. I should have expected that one. I'm alive? Oh no, he's alive. I got bamboozled. Overconfidence is a flimsy shield. He just said overconfidence is some kind of issue. Bitch, he was literally talking to me. I'm playing you. I am you. Stop. I'm smart and I can't even parallel park. Our other healer is doing most of the work. Oh no, I have a good amount. Good shit. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Nice. Oh, GG's. GG's. God, it's brutal out here. Sure, you got pot to get? You get my endorsement. I love our healers. Oh my god. I love you! That's how I spell love. 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 Heart emoji. That was me! I was a healer! I'm literally your vessel and you're flaming me! Shh. No, 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 no. Why are you sleeping? I should probably drink some water. What time is it? 9? Oh, fuck. Sorry, I have a goal of streaming like 3 hours every time that I stream, so... Saying hashtag happy pride in every Overwatch game to decide who I heal and who I don't heal. Fuck yeah, that's how you should do it. Mm-mm. Peep level. Sleepy Red Bull. Ocean Boy 98. Up the street clean. You wouldn't know what I mean. I'm just kidding. I have nothing to relate to Taylor Swift with, except we're both white women, which is apparent by her actions. Karma's a relaxing thought. Sweet like honey. I'm alive because it loves me. I have yet to see a report. Why is he shooting the fire, bro? What did the fire do to you? Oh, did your family die in a fire? I'm sorry. I need to get back. Here, have a ball. Oh my god! That looks like the guy from, Link. Link. The Link. Or let's just hold to the aspect that we both make awful decisions. Real! Actually. Oh my god. I have never made a terrible decision in my life, actually. Except for being friends with Ivory. Actually, don't tell her that. That guy looks like that one shrug guy! Heart emoji! again. Karma's a relaxing thought. Not sweet like honey. Karma is a cat purring on my lap because it loves me. Dancing like an awesome acrobat. Me and Karma vibe like that. Where you going? Yeah, bitch. That's what I thought. Don't worry, guys. Reaper's dead. Oh, it looks like they might have needed heals. Because Karma is my thunder. Karma. Hi! Sounds sweet like honey. Ah, Reaper's back! I just killed you, bitch! Okay, well, actually, that was a while ago. Karma is a god. Oh, motherfucker, I'm running to heal you. But it's not sweet like honey. Purring in my lap because it loves me. I used to be an alto in middle school. Actually, I started off a soprano. If you don't know music, that's like high or low. I used to be a high because that was the girly girl thing to do. And then I got moved to an alto in 7th grade. And then I was really sad because that's like equivalent of boy. And at that time, I hated that. Your man. I won't stop then. It's Pride Month. I did singing school for 6 years and they never told me what I was. Damn. I should have asked him if he's gay. Oh, awkward. Yay, I got a kill. This tank kind of sucks ass, if I'm honest. I don't know what's happening anymore, but... Anyways, what was I saying? Oh yeah, I was an alto, and then I was really sad. And then my third year, I was the soprano again. Because middle school works as there's three... Someone's up my butt. Alright, Reaper. You deserve this. Yeah, you're getting solo fucking ulted now. Fuck you, actually. You motherfucker! You got Anna nanoed. I should have gone for Anna. Alright, Anna's mine now. Actually, we're going for Anna now. Why is my nose suddenly plugged? This happens sometimes when I stream. My nose gets really, like, stuffy. I think it's because I'm talking so much. Nothing can drain from my nose, and it just gets stuck. Why did you growl? I don't fucking know. I just do that sometimes. Hashtag dog girl. I'm kidding, please don't quote that. You went raw. It's because this Discord I'm in, everybody fucking raws. And now I do it. Outside of stream. Or outside of that Discord. I got you, Life Gripper. Life Weaver. His name is Life Weaver, but he grips people. Why are you our bums? Growling creature? Yeah, that's me. Stay. Hold on, my nose is itchy, and I should probably wait for my team anyways. No! See, if we just, like, run at them, they can't stop us all. It replaced it this way. Behind you! Alright, Reaper, you're fucked. You're actually fucking fucked. Let me kill him, please. Please, mother. I got him! I got him! Ah! Monkey man. Winton dead! The way I know you killed Life Weaver, how saddening! I'll play Life Weaver in your honor next game. Next match. In our honor, I guess. No. It's Pride Month. No racists allowed. Only gayness. In honor of our hashtag pride! Exactly. Oh my god, you spell honor. Oh, he definitely has his ult, huh? Oh, that's really awkward. Eat my whole butthole. little love. Every boy needs a room. No, no, I would never. Is Mercy the one we've been like bullying? No. Aren't you start? No, 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 I would never. I don't know what you're talking about. I only want to murder this fucking Reaper. Actually, all of their team. So, what it's up? Every good girl needs a little love. Every little boy needs a little love. If I put it on, I'ma pick it up, up, up. Yeah, fucker. Fuck you! Oh my god, I hate this Reaper. If you put it down, I'ma pick it up, up, up. Alright, I can't target Reaper anymore. Actually, I should be Anna so I can sweep him and then crouch on his ass. Teabag him. Alright, I'm actually just going to be healing from now on. I've decided. What it is, bro. Fuck you! If you put it down, I'ma pick it up, up, up. What it is, ho? What's up? Where's my friends? If you put it down, I'ma pick it up, up, up. Homie, I'm standing here healing you and you're running away? Okay. Yeah! Guys! Why were we letting her rest? Actually, like, what the fuck? Okay, actually, I want to leave. I need to stop. I need to stop actually pushing so far because I'm a healer. I'm actually called a support agent, so maybe I should be supporting a little bit more. If you put it down, I'ma pick it up, up, up. So, what's up? Oh, wow, my team's winning without me. Maybe it's a sign. Support agent Valor player spotted. Stop, you clocked me so hard. No, I say I'm one heart a lot, or I'm like five hearts or whatever. He definitely has his ult. Motherfucker, eat my asshole. No, I want him. I've never wanted a man so bad. That's a lie. Stop. No. Oh my god, I love Life Weaver. Stop. That's a man who has his ult. Yeah. Oh yeah, he does have his ult. We can see it right there. Reaper has his ult. Why are we all the way back here, guys? He's gonna solo ult me. I can feel it, my jellies. No! Yeah, you only got one, bitch. Now what? 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 Now what, Mercy? It's your fucking turn. It's your fucking turn, Mercy. Yeah, now what? Now you, Reaper? Yeah, okay. Okay. Sit down. Sit down. Okay, guys. Be honest with me. Am I too competitive? Be honest. Be honest. No! I gotta get out of here. Ah, I got a blast, actually. Oh, thank you, Weaver. Or Life Weaver. I almost said Weeper. I meant Life Weaver. Oh, Justice, no! I hate Justice. Be for real with me. Am I a little over the top? Like, crazy bit? Guys, please, be honest. Am I a little crazy? Am I a little silly, goofy, crazy? Oh shit, we have like 20 seconds. Oh, we have to push, we have 20 seconds. Oh fuck, guys, on the point, on the point! Fuck you, Mercy, fuck you, no! I love this game. Oh my god. Am I silly Billy? Oh, he got revenge. Oh my god, wait, they're alive. I thought the game was over. Oh my god. Oh my god. Take a ball! Hurry! Get healed! Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just healing. 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 I can't see, but I'm fucking healing! Come on, boys. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Medic! Medic, I'm dead! The heals are dead. The heals are dead. Okay. Okay. But I lose harder. No! We won! Oh my god! Oh my god, I love you all. Everyone gets kisses.
GGs. That was really close.
That was really close. I thought we lost, to be honest. Oh my god. Oh my god. I really thought we lost for a second. I really did. We won. Happy Pride for the gays. I turned my music up because I wanted to have a good time, but now I'm screaming over my music, so I'll turn it down a little bit. It is 9:30. My sister stays up to like midnight, or like 2 a.m. actually. She won't care. She should be watching my stream. She should be supporting me. I think she's lurking because her and her friend were here earlier. Maple. Oh my god, he sent me a friend request. People love me. I just like to say that when people send me friend requests. Because I'm a woman, probably, most of the time, actually. And I'm good at my job of heals. They stole Senyata! Fine, fine, fine! I'll just beat people's ass! Yum! Take me out, but wait. Buy a girly dinner first, jeez. Yay! Oh my god! Oh, I thought she was sitting. Oh. Why do you want to die? Fruition comes from within,
as does failure. He's very obsessed with death.
Oh, fuck!
I don't know, he's just been like this since I've known him. I'm sorry.
Been wanting to kill himself since day one. I want to make some new, like, clip talk. Oh, mommy. That's not. I ran into a wall. I love walls. Okay, but Tracer, what if you left my ass alone? Ooh, little baddie wants help for real. He does. How does she do that? What the hell? Tracer's gonna be annoying. Don't know where he's at right now, but the web's still spinning. That's sorry, babe. You're about to die. Oh, Tracer's about to fucking die. Where did she go? Okay, this is probably not the person to go against. I was looking for a Tracer who was low. Shit. Oh my god. Homie, have you ever tried antidepressants? I think it would help a lot. I don't even know if you can hear me. This Tracer's up our assholes. I don't know how to deal with it though. It is hashtag provi- That's homophobic. Hashtag Pride Month! Shout out to the gays. Depressed people, have you ever tried happy pills? Checkmate, loser. Have you ever tried just like being happy? I don't know. Seems to work for me. Who's not depressed? Yeah, I saved your butt. Come here, Zen. Pride Month. Shout out to the gays. Have you ever seen Danny Gonzalez? Do you know what I'm talking about? Okay, but Mercy, what if you died? Checkmate! Checkmate, loser! See, it doesn't matter if you can hop around because I don't have to aim. Yeah, Danny. Okay, the whole group. Okay, good. Because otherwise, this would not make a lot of sense from what I'm saying. What an ult. Oh, wait, it actually did attack us. Nice push. Yeah, we're so good. Hashtag provide. Hashtag ally. Wait, move, Bastion! Oh, shit. Oh, thank god. I'm out of juice! Oh my god, that was the worst fucking possible time. The game slipped my wrist and watched the blood evaporate. That's what our Zenyatta wants to do. Okay, actually I'm trying to leave. Okay, alright, that's fun. That's fun, I love that. You are the angel that I couldn't kiss. I started listening to Mother Mother my freshman year of college. And I'm out, and I'm still listening to Mother Mother. What's a sign? Mother Mother's good. God, today, watch them. How? He's hacking. Change. Oh. Awkward! Baby, I'm not crazy. Oh, Anna. Oh, Anna. It's a very...
That was a very disappointing turn of events.
It's because they're homophobic, probably. And hacking. All of them.
It probably is because they're homophobic.
Real. He agrees. Yeah, let's go. Mother Mother's a very local band to me. I've known them for a while. My friends knew about them, but I didn't really until college. I think they had like a popular song on TikTok at the time, and I'm like, oh my god, I really like that. And then I listened to a lot of it. And now I'm gay, so, well, I'm not gay, but... kind of gay, alright? It counts. It's a sign. Literally, when I started listening to it, my friends were like, be careful of your gender. I'm like, okay. Put red. Hashtag mother mother. You know mother mother ain't straight. Talking about, am I a man? Talking about some steak and pants or whatever. I don't know. I don't know, but they got a song. I know that for sure. I couldn't kid. I couldn't kid. I couldn't kid. I want him. I want him so bad. Die! Don't clip that. Am I... Yeah, exactly! That's what they say. Am I a man or am I a Muppet? Am I a man when I... I don't know. It's something about, like, not being a man because they don't like to eat steak, but also liking women. I don't know. Very good song. It's verbatim, which we also listened to earlier. Oh. That's kind of awkward. Awkward how I'm so low right now. Oh, awkward how I'm alone. All right. Oh, the ads have started. My toes. Okay, but imagine you died right now. Yeah, nice shot.
I know what these nights are good for. Just trying to make it through, not just trying to-
Nice!
Oh, you can't take it away, just-
My nose is plugged! Real! Do you still want to die? Oh wait, no, that wasn't you. Never mind. Oh shit! He was literally typing easy in chat and then he got fucking one-tapped. That felt like karma, to be honest. You made that sound like an author? No. Oh my god, I killed a man. Fuck yeah. And it was Hanzo. Fuck that, bitch. Still wanna die? Oh yeah, of course. I will always offer to do that for us. For us? For anybody. Oh, good ult, good ult.
Let's give you a reflection of kissing. You might just try to make you feel like...
Hello?
Give you a reflection of kissing.
For what? For what? Where were you trying to go with that? Because it's certainly not, working. Yeah! Good shit, team! See how I was healing instead of just, like, going for the kill? That's called teamwork. That's called me being selfless.
Don't you,
Batiana?
I did not understand a single word he said. He's using a webcam microphone. Which is fine, but I cannot understand what he said. We're so good. I think I'm using the right microphone, hopefully.
We've really pulled this thing around.
Yeah! We turned them upside down because it's Pride Month. They're homophobic and it's Pride Month. Easy peasy lemon squeezy babe 7. Bab 7. There goes my hero. Things are getting better. Forget. Round 3. Capture the objective. Whee! God, I wish I was Moira. Actually, I don't. No, actually, that would be kind of cool. Life would be like a roller coaster. I'd sing Man or a Muppet for you. That would be funny. I should do, in the Discord, I should do a karaoke night. And then you can sing Am I a Man or a Muppet. I would sing Am I a Man or a Muppet with you, except I'd be the Muppet. And you can be the man. Or whatever you want, you know? But I feel like a Muppet. Being a Muppet would be fun, to be honest. Well, actually, you kind of have a person's hand up your bum the whole time. No, fuck you! Shit. Oh, fuck. You be the Muppet, I'll be the man. Make you a Muppet, of course. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. Oh, I hate Hanzo. Oh, awkward. My whole team died because I died. Yikes. They need me for real. I should stop. I'm hiding. They don't even know. I'm scared, actually. I feel like I'm getting shot at. Yeah, Moira, back off. Yeah, actually, Mercy's coming here. Yeah, you and your little bee skin. Oh shit, I saw that on the floor too. Ah! Oh wait, that's our lava. Oh my god, I got scared. Yeah, she said, yeah, bucky healer. Oh, that's so cute. It's me. Oh, that was funny. I like his laugh. Oh, cute! I like this color blue. Oh. He's trying to shift and crouch. Ah! They're over here! They're over here! There's a test subject. Such grievous wounds. Run away! Run away! Run away and hide! Run away! Nice! Actually, don't hide. Just kill him. Just kill him! Yeah, good job. My god, my team is fucking crazy. Okay, I'm out of piss officially. I need to stop calling it piss. It's just a little jokey joke. It's not actually for reals. That was so funny. Ah! No. Yeah! There's a woman up here. I just wanted to kill Mercy, bro. Oh my god. GG's. Holy shit, we were so good. It's because we're gay. All of us. It's Pride Month! Yeah, we're all gamers! Play of the game. Yeah, that's our NARF team. That's so goofy. Gums call it piss, it's okay. Hashtag gamers unite. I'm proud of you. And I'm not your mother. But, you know, I don't know, maybe, I guess. Oh my god, it's been 3 hours and 10 minutes. Okay, I have to end on that win. Try to pretend, but it just don't feel right. Alright, gamers. Oh my god, my friend is playing Valorant. Why didn't she tell me? I would have played. Oh, probably playing with some other peoples. Am I a man or am I a Muppet? I don't know, but that's okay. We can be both. How about that? Everybody can be a man and a Muppet. A Muppet of a man, if you will. But thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully I'll be live tomorrow if I don't want to do other things. I do want to make some cookies, but you're a barely manly Muppet. Perfect. But yeah, thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. I had a really good time today, and I hope you all had a very good time. And I'll see you later. Bye-bye.